Sorry about that.
Yeah, it's about to be on.
The phone was overheating.
This has happened to me twice. And,
that could be even better in bed.
Oh my god.
I don't do math, bro.
We're going to San Diego right now, Sparty. We're not around.
Sweetheart. Do this. You're going to make it
work. I'm not fond of oral sex.
We are going to both sharpen each other like dull pieces of iron. Like dull pieces of iron. We're going to sharpen each other.
It doesn't seem normal.
Do it. Don't worry. Don't listen to anyone. Listen to me. I'm going to go there in about 3 hours.
Wow. Okay. Virtual Spartan, I'm just taking a break from the call. I'm hanging up. Not take any callers right now. Let's just relax.
Okay.
Maybe we can just have a nice. Okay, so let's talk about Judy right now. So
okay,
Judy.
Which exit am I getting on?
Okay, so we're meeting Judy at Fashion Island right now, and it's gonna be great because I think she's like a really really awesome assistant for me. She's willing to help me scout out locations to do IRL, and that's a problem that I've been having. Is like, where do you do IRL? Like, where do you do that? It's hard. I don't know where to do it. I don't know where to do it. I went to a Comic-Con. I went to a Christmas parade. I went to an anime event. I mean, I went to so many things.
Yeah, but you don't really need to go to the big things.
I don't?
You can find, like, get invited to fun parties.
Like what? No, what am I invited to a fun party?
Well, you just start networking.
But if I go into a party and I'm filming, people might not like that.
Yeah, but I mean, you can go to a party where they allow it.
Like, what would that be?
Well, you can go on Facebook and you can
events. Yeah, I do that. Yeah.
I already
do that.
Yeah. There's so many like small events that can be so much more fun than big events, because big events you get kind of. You don't know what direction to go because it's so big.
Yeah.
When you're at small events.
So you think I should go to small events?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I think.
Got a big, big show.
You guys agree with that? Small events better? So I think, because I'm trying to like upgrade my IRL game, right? I'm trying to upgrade it. What, Spartan? What? What do you want?
You're the one who's been attracted to me. You're the one who's been fucking attracted to me for so long. What do I want? You haven't heard say that?
I mean, yeah, what do you want? Because right now I'm having a meeting with my colleagues here.
Yeah, what have I done for you, you fucking bitch? Fuck you! I'll fucking kill you! What have I done for you?
Okay.
Alright, we're breaking up. Alright, yeah, well, yes, Brandon.
So he might give good oral sex.
He definitely would.
But he probably has like a
so how can you seem so disinterested when Sparty's talking to you?
What'd you say, Brandon?
How can you seem so disinterested when Sparty is talking to you?
Because I'm trying to have a meeting with my friends right now because we're doing some business things today. And I'm meeting with Judy and Judith. I'm going to be paying her to help me. And we are doing this. I'm serious. I don't want to, like, fool around anymore. You know, I feel like I've been doing a lot of, like, fooling around and guessing about things.
Testing the waters.
Exactly. And I'm just so, like, I really don't want to test the waters anymore. I want to do a serious, you know, serious streaming where it's like, not a joke. And,
You're going to do that, and you want to be serious. You want to make money. You want to be happy?
Yes.
Going with tweakers that shoot up meth into their net.
Okay. I'm not taking calls right now. I'm just hanging up on everybody because right now I'm focusing on the meeting at hand. Okay? So let's do that.
But I think I've heard that meth makes people better in bed.
No, he's going to be good in bed, Eric. There's no doubt about it.
Yeah.
There's no doubt. He's 100% good in bed. That's obvious.
That's obvious.
That's not the question here.
I mean, he's like a woman.
What?
He's like a crazed woman.
No, all men say the craziest women are best in bed.
Yeah, they do.
So,
yeah, but right, I mean, if
I'm crazy in a different way, not in a fun way. So, okay, we're not gonna take any calls right now. We're just gonna have our meeting.
Okay.
So
we're gonna be having our meeting with Judy.
Judy. Yeah, yeah. So Judy hopefully will be very helpful. I mean, I'm hoping what she'll say is, okay, I'm going to pick you up at 11 o'clock, 4 days a week. and we're gonna go to the Four Seasons. We're gonna go to Century City Mall. We're gonna go to Third Street Promenade. We're gonna go to the Furry Fest, Furry Con. Mm-hmm. That's coming up, by the way.
Yeah.
We're gonna go and visit this live streamer. We're gonna collaborate with this Twitch person. Mm-hmm. We're, you know, these are all very good things.
Right.
And and if we did it 3 to 4 times a week, and then did some traveling, like my friend Penny is in Arizona.
Yeah.
I have another, you know, I have all these people everywhere.
I'd love to see that.
Yeah, so that would be fun, and I think a road trip would be good. But
that's what we're doing right now.
Yeah, that's what we're. This is it. So this is the start. So I hope people like this. I can't tell if this is good or not. I cannot tell.
I think it's great.
You think it's good?
At least we're free of that Moss again.
I don't think Moss is a good partner for me because he wants like a romantic thing, and I just don't think he would be a good romantic co-star for me. I don't think he would. Like, I think, you know, who would be my best romantic co-star? Who?
Mark Consuela.
Who? Is that a tennis player?
No, he's married to Kelly.
Kelly Ripa?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mark Consuela?
Yeah, he would be the perfect person for you to have as a co-star.
He would? Why?
Because he's Spanish?
Oh, well, I mean, there's a lot of Spanish guys that, you know, are cute.
Okay, I
don't have to take, you know, Kelly Ripa. I don't think I should. I don't think I should try. I mean,
that's the kind of guy and level. I mean, they're out there. I mean, look at all the people that go to broadcasting school. Look at all these people that would love to collaborate with you. I mean,
not that many people, Elaine. Like, no one. Like, I begged. You know how many times I called Egypt Beauty and Lala and all these people?
They're not people. So do you just want, like, everyday people? You don't want a professional, somebody who's gone through...
Brandon Q sent $3. Your jealousy tactics don't work. Spartan must be good in bed but can't even show you his penis like I did. Which you love to BTW show, Elaine. All the women on Discord love me, not Spartan.
Friend's Discord server.
He posted a picture of his car.
Yeah, so he posted a picture.
Was it a big dick?
I was still in Discord at that time, and Leaf pointed it out to me, and I told Leaf, I don't want to see it. I'm not interested in seeing men's dicks. I do not think that's appropriate. I think, especially in your Discord.
I've heard from Elisa that women typically don't like dick pics.
So I have mixed feelings about that because, you know, women are so overly sexualized everywhere, Instagram, Discord, everywhere online.
Yeah.
So I kind of find it refreshing when a guy does post his dick in my Discord.
Aww.
Because it's like, it's like even a little bit.
It's a little even.
Yeah,
it's
everything.
Yeah, so I don't mind it. So I changed the setting.
What if Leaf posted his dick? Leaf sent me
his dick many times.
Many
times.
Yeah.
He said it was only in 2018.
Yeah, many times in 2018. He sent me pictures of his dick, and I didn't even click on it.
I
wasn't interested.
Oh.
How do you know that's what it was, though?
Because I could tell.
But you don't know for sure.
I do know for sure, Lee. I know when somebody sends me a dick. Spartan? What, Sparty?
Are you going to apologize for
your
calling?
You're an asshole, man. Like, you've seen everything I've done for you, and I'm trying so hard. I'm on my left leg. I'm trying to fight. You want to kill me?
Do you need help? Do you need us to help you, Spartan? We could help you.
You want to help me?
Yeah.
That's your opportunistic level.
I mean, we can help you.
I don't need your help. I need help from beautiful.
You need to help yourself.
Dramatic women. I need dramatic women.
So this feeds your addiction.
The blonde hair women that really gravitate to me. Oh, yeah, my psychiatrist too. She likes me a lot. She loves me a lot. I can tell she loves me. She's falling in love with me.
Is it a video session or a phone session?
No, I don't give a fuck about you.
I'm just curious because she's not going to like your beard.
You're nothing compared to my psychiatrist. You're nothing compared to my therapist. She loves me. And I know she's falling in love with me. And I want to make her fall in love with me. Fuck you. You're an evil piece of shit. You will never compare to my lucky little therapist. You're a fucking piece of shit.
All right, I'm hanging up, Sparty. Okay, I'm done. Okay.
All right.
He just...
You finally did it. You hung up on me.
Yeah, it's hard though, because I really like the sound of his voice. I like the tone of it. So it's hard for me to hang up on him. It is.
Yeah, he's sort of hypnotic.
But he's very hypnotic.
But do you feel like his intention when he says those words is supposed? Is his intention evil? Like he really hates you?
I think he loves me.
Okay, so
yeah,
and so probably wants to kill you.
Yeah, but why use those words?
I know. I don't know why he uses those words.
Do you think he's angry?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why is he angry?
So I did talk to him a lot, and then I kind of pulled away. Because of some of the things he was saying were alarming.
Yeah.
So I've just pulled away. And by the way, if you pull away, it makes a guy like you more. Did you know that?
Some people just need to be cut off. You can't keep stringing them along.
Well, I don't know if I'm stringing them along.
Well, you know, when you talk to a guy for like 3 hours every night.
Yeah.
But
that
also
might kind of feel like being strung along.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to string him along.
Getting mixed messages. And if he is in fact on meth and Brandon's right, that's why he's always calling you, because meth makes you do obsessive things.
It does, and you don't sleep when you're on meth.
Okay.
So
what do you guys think I should do? Because I enjoy talking to him.
Well, that's the meth talking. You take away the meth.
And you don't think he'll be like that?
I don't think he'll be like that.
Okay.
I mean,
all right.
It takes a lot of energy too. I mean,
he calls
Brandon,
a lot.
If Brandon thinks that he's injecting,
but Brandon is so like.
He made a good point.
No, I know. Yeah, he made some good points, but Brandon is not. I would not listen to him with anything really.
But
Brandon just posts his penis in my Discord all day. How could you take that seriously? Anything he says.
Well, he likes. He wants you to.
No, I mean, I appreciate anybody joining our Discord server. But it's hard, you know. And I wrote a song for Spartan.
Hey, did you write that whole song, like front to back?
I wrote the words. I didn't write the beat.
Oh, you didn't write the beat.
Yeah.
Okay. I was wondering about that.
Yeah.
I said, if she wrote the beat, though.
I got the beat from, I think the song's called, like, Murder on My Mind. And it's something that's popular in the IP2 community, that song.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's very popular. And
so do all the people in IP2 know who Virtuous Spartan is?
I think so, yes.
How many people go on IP2?
So right now there's a guy that's streaming from there that has 50,000 listeners.
That's
right now.
Nice beside
him,
right?
No, a lawyer, so like some lawyer guy.
Oh.
Okay, what kind of lawyer is he?
He's a... I never even clicked on it, but I always see whenever he's live, he has like 53,000 live viewers.
I'm curious as to what kind of...
Want me to look him up? Look him up.
What kind of lawyer is he that would want to live stream his life?
So he's live streaming his...
Is that the guy that you met up with?
No, he did reach out to me, though.
Brandon Q sent $3. Don't lie, you asked me to post those dick pics multiple times. You said you loved them. I have proof he has infected scarred neck. Call me.
Okay, so I'm going to explain that. He sent me a DM with multiple dick pics. And I said, please let the other women enjoy these dick pics in the main chat.
Oh, I see.
That's what I said. It wasn't so like I could see them more. It was so, you know, if he's going to take the trouble to take a dick pic at all, I want the people that would appreciate them to be able to see them.
I don't think that's trouble. I think guys probably enjoy taking pictures of
themselves. Oh, you think
so? I would think so, because that's pretty much, you know, guys, most guys are led by that. That's what leads their life.
Right.
Yeah, we trained, you know.
Yeah, so he sent me a lot of pictures, and I don't really like Discord DMing because it gets me in trouble a lot. And so I just said, Brandon, you know, if you like taking dick pics, if you feel that you're good at that, you know what? Put it in the main chat. And then everybody could see him. You could get likes.
And
you could get hearts.
He listened to you.
He listened to me, and he did it. So I do appreciate when people do what I say.
Okay. Okay, now we know who the culprit is.
Yeah. So it was you.
Well, I mean,
dick pics.
I wasn't completely behind it. It was his inspiration to take the dick pics, but it was my inspiration to put him in the main chat.
Okay, so I guess you cater to all kinds of people.
Spartan, you have to be nice when you call in. You have to be nice, or I'm going to just hang up right away.
Where am I getting off?
Okay, I'm going to be nice to the generous, the rabbit hole that I fell into.
Okay.
fuck
no,
you.
No, you have to be nice.
I don't care about you, Elaine. Elaine, leave this kid alone. Stop fucking abusing this kid. His brain is still developing. I love this Jewish kid. He's a cool little kid. He's fucking smart.
They can tell you about me.
Leave him alone, you fucking creepy fucking skank. Fuck you.
Okay, he's done. You're done, Spartan. Send the donation. Send the donation, Spartan. Do a TTS and just put Virtuous Spartan on the TTS, and then you could say whatever you want.
Yeah, because he's just spreading venom.
He's
poisonous.
Yeah, he's poisonous. All right.
He's just really just creating all right. more. Like, what, you know how you feel like when somebody hurts you?
Brandon Q sent $3. Don't downplay it. You rated the dick a 10, you loved it, you're in love with me.
Oh,
pure
wow.
Jealousy games because I flirted with other women. You are not my girlfriend, why be jealous?
Okay.
You rated his dick a 10 out of 10?
I don't remember rating it a 10 out of 10, but...
But it was big and...
It was big, but who cares? And also, I noticed that a guy's... Okay, so all guys do the same thing.
One mile.
I'm going to explain to you what guys do right now. So when guys get involved with me, and then they're unhappy with me, and they go on my Discord server, and then they flirt with all the fans of Kermit and Friends.
Bristol.
And then they end up with the Kermit
Bristol.
And Friends people.
Yeah,
so that's fine. That's fine that Brandon, hit up all the Kermitarians. Do you, Brandon?
I'm
not jealous. I just think it's weird when, like, you know, is that weird? I don't know if that's weird or not, that Brandon, like, hit on me, right? And I didn't even know he hit on me. I actually missed it at first, but now I'm not missing it. And then he hit on everybody in my Discord server. Flirting with people, DMing people, all kinds of people, and just people that I'm involved with. So I felt like he was doing that to get me jealous, and I really wasn't jealous. I am very preoccupied right now with, you know, doing the IRL and stuff. So, like, Brandon, he can't be part of my IRL, really, because he doesn't have the right looks for it. He's good looking. Brandon's good looking, but he looks too tough. Like, I don't like that tough look on my... Like, I have a very specific aesthetic that I want for a person that's on my IRL. Like, I want them to be very clean looking, like an upstanding citizen, someone that could be in an office, someone that could be, you know, in public. But Brandon, you can't really bring him around. He looks, like, too tough. Like, he looks like he could possibly be, like, you know... like gang affiliated, I hate to say it, but you know, I don't want anybody like that on my stream. It just takes down the quality of the stream if somebody is looking like that.
I can't do it.
There's just no way.
Oh, you're supposed to be navigating.
Wait, hold on. Where is this place? Did we pass him?
I think
he passed.
He was
a navigator.
Okay. We'll figure it out. Okay, so but we passed Fashion Island.
Yeah, we did. This is the airport.
Brandon Q sent $3, so now the truth comes out. Thank you. Now you can watch what you missed.
I don't know what you think the truth is, but the truth is I just appreciate your, like, contributing. That's really nice. I love that. And you're a friend because of that. But, like, you sending me a dick pic and then getting upset that I wanted other women to see it just so my Kermitarian people are happy. Like, I don't understand that. It's just for more joy in the server. That's why I did that. It's not for any bad or negative reason.
Right.
Okay, so exit on Jamboree.
Exit on Jamboree.
I'm not at Discord, by the way. I think we're almost there. Are we almost there, you guys? Okay.
So what's up with that? So you're saying you think it's weird if I flirt with other women in the Discord server, but yet you're telling me that you wanted them to see my pictures.
Okay.
That sounds like Danny, by the way.
Okay, first of all, it's my Discord server. So what if I went in your Discord server and I started flirting with all the guys in there? Don't you think that'd be weird?
I think that's weird.
Yeah, that would be weird.
You admitted you were jealous. And how would you know that I was DMing anybody?
Because you posted your DMs in the main chat, Brandon.
And now where do I go?
No, I didn't.
Straight?
Yeah.
Okay, and then what's the next turn I make?
See, well, it's good that you let out the truth, Lisa, but...
It's not the truth, said, it's just like...
That's not for a while.
That's the truth. You said you think it's weird that I'm flirting with girls in your server, but you're saying...
because there's guys...
You want to see my pictures, but then you're going to think it's weird when if they start talking to me.
The whole thing is weird.
Okay.
I didn't even know you liked me, Brandon, because I didn't know you very well. Like, I don't know you at all. I just know your dick. That's it.
That's it.
I don't know anything about you. And then I clicked on your Instagram just to see what you looked like, your face, and it was all like military weird stuff. And I'm not like a military. I don't like guys like that, really. I'm not like into the military thing.
I'm not in the military.
You're a combat.
I don't really. Guy. Yeah, I don't like combat. I don't like fighting or combat or any violence.
Okay, but
what?
Virtuous but you like the guy that said he's gonna smash your face with a hammer.
Okay.
Yeah. How do you respond?
What else
to
did
that?
He? Oh yeah, he said today that he hopes you die in a car crash, right?
Yeah,
he did say that. All right. So you can't help who you like. I'm just gonna say that one more time. I'm sorry if I like somebody that nobody likes.
You like me, dude. You're crazy. What are you talking about?
I like you.
Yeah, the truth came out. You already said you were jealous that other girls were talking to me.
I don't think I said that.
You said that.
It's weird.
It's already on stream, so you're going to have to delete the stream.
I'm not deleting my stream. What I'm saying is, I don't think I said I was jealous. I think I said it's weird that you hit on me, and then you made a big to-do about hitting on all the girls on my Discord server, which is my Discord server with my people in it. I think it's weird, but maybe it's not weird. Maybe it's normal. I don't know.
I didn't even hit on them. You know they hit on me, right?
All right, well, that's good. See, you're a great catch. I must have missed out. I'm so sorry about that.
So, where did he post his face?
On his Instagram. I didn't know what his face looked like. I only knew what his dick looked like. So.
Okay, so you went to his Instagram.
So, I went to his Instagram to see if he had a good face. And on his Instagram, it was not I don't like your Instagram, Brandon. I hate to say it, but.
You know I'm sexy, too. You know you like my dick. You already admitted it, dude. You did. You rated it a 10 out of 10.
She said it was a big dick.
It was a big dick.
And remember you were streaming with Billy John at that restaurant?
Yeah.
You were streaming with Billy John, and I was sending you the pictures, and you were looking at him, and you were licking your lips, dude.
I was licking. I was eating.
No, you were eating yet. The food hadn't came. You were waiting for the food, and I was sending the pictures, and you were looking at it, licking your lips, and you're all... Oh my God, your eyes love it.
Hey, the same thing happened with me, Brandon. I sent her these new videos and she was eating them up. The same exact thing happened with me.
That jealousy tactic doesn't work. I'm just gonna expose it. You're trying to downplay me and then take somebody that's a nobody and trying to make them look like they're something they're not. To try to make me feel hurt.
She was watching them for her pleasure or just to show...
You're trying to bang me. You're already doing it. You're already getting a little bitch ass $3 out of me.
For her pleasure.
You're trying to bang me to be like, oh, look, see, I'm way better. I'm way better. Here, come get on the plane.
A little above.
Okay. Well,
I'm getting a little stressed out right now. I need a drink, actually. I need a drink. Fire sales? What?
Elaine, who would be better? A 31-year-old guy that's doing good, that's handsome, that's mature, or an immature, however old Spartan is, that's hooked on drugs, has no job, doesn't take care of himself.
Is that it? We gotta get to this place, you guys. Where is it? It's Fashion Island. Is this it?
No, we're on our way.
Okay, all right, okay, good. Do we have the address? 2100 something, right?
Yeah. Let me see.
Okay, please. Like
7 miles.
Okay, so this is hard, you guys. This is really, I don't know what to say right now. I'm like stumped. I'm very
everybody,
stumped.
You know, I was talking to Gov and people in the voice chat this morning. Everybody admitted. They said, I'm the number one Duke.
What?
And they're like, oh, don't mess it up. You have a chance today. Don't mess it up. I don't give a fuck, dude. Everybody
Gov said
knows.
That?
Everybody sees what you're doing.
What am I doing? I'm
you're
capable of nothing right
you're
now.
You're trying to
bait
what? Me to go crazy and be like, oh, well, here, just come get on a plane.
I've said that?
Here's that. Here's fucking $2,000.
Well, where's $2,000?
I have money. I'm not going to do that shit.
I don't think I offered anybody
Brandon,
money like that.
Are you
going
to come out to stream with us?
Oh, no, please, Eric. No, I don't think so. I don't think
I was going out to stream there. That was my plan. I was going to go there and stream. Why do you say no, no? At least
you
said yes.
Yeah, you had Minnie Aunt Manson on.
You were giving me recommendations on what hotel to stay in by your house.
All right, I might have said at one point, if anybody wants to do IRL, please come.
And look, I mean,
I might have said that.
His chances of killing you are a lot lower than
Spartans.
Oh yeah.
Really? I don't think so.
Chances of killing.
You don't think so? See, this is Elaine, Eric. Look, see, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm dealing with.
What am I dealing with? I'm not dealing with that much great stuff.
Okay, you guys are telling her. The guy that's saying he's going to smash you with a hammer, he's obviously mentally ill. He's all fucking crazy. Okay, and then you're telling me, you're, and then they're saying, oh, he's more likely to kill you, and you go, no, really? I don't think so.
That does
that
sound like
what
him.
I'm talking about.
Know how out of the norm.
Is this not normal? How do other people live? I really don't know. Like, I lost touch.
this is just what people do.
People do this, right?
People do this.
Yeah, okay, all right.
No, that's not normal. You're not normal to do that. To have a guy that just told you this morning he hopes you die in a car crash. And then, listen, you think he speaks well, he's a good rider.
I can't hear you, Brandon. You gotta speak up, buddy. You have a horrible audience.
Yeah, I'm gonna take you to new levels, Lisa.
I like when he says that. I love him. I love him. I'm sorry.
He sounds like he's on drugs.
All right.
So answer that. So Elaine, Aaron, everybody watching this live stream, this is what I'm talking about. That is the tactic I'm saying she's using. She's trying to act like he's better than me, that he's safer than me.
Like, he's just like sexy, you know. I don't know.
He's a better person than me. He's a better man than me.
Not a better man.
Bullshit, and everybody knows it.
All right. Okay. All right. I don't want to compare. I don't think it's a good comparison.
You heard that girl hit me up, but you're the one. I tried sending you the pictures of you, and I said I only wanted you to see it. And you go and post. Look, Brandon. Yeah. Look what I got. And then they start messaging me, and then you start up with all this bullshit.
Oh my God. All right.
See, and now you don't have much to say. Look, and I'm not talking to you.
All right. I don't know. I guess like you win. I lost. You won, Brandon. I'm stumped. You stumped me. I'm stumped.
His argument
was better than mine.
He played fair.
He played fair? I lost.
He played fair.
Yeah,
he won. Treats me like shit because I look young. I look young and dumb to them. Everybody my whole life is treating me like shit
like that.
Oh, you don't know anything. Oh, you don't know
anything. Elaine's saying I lost this conversation.
You've never done shit. You've never accomplished shit. When I've done more than them, I've done more than everybody. Everybody always tries that shit on me. And you know what? And you're not the first woman, like I already told everybody else.
Brandon, do you know it's your birthday today, Brandon?
Hold on, Elisa.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Let's sing happy birthday.
Brandon.
No, hold on.
He doesn't want us to sing happy birthday.
Can you?
Okay, when I broke up with that girl, Lisa.
Wait, I'll put everybody.
I was still working with her. So what she did is there was this homeless bum, like an alcoholic, homeless, drunk old man, all dirty. And she saw that I was standing near him. So she came by and she came and gave that dude his number in front of me. And this is a normal girl, a good looking girl. She's cool, whatever. And just because I broke up with her, she was trying to give attention and flirt with a homeless.
They have alcohol at this fashion island.
They probably do.
Yeah, I don't understand you, whatever. You know what I'm saying?
No, I don't think we have good communication at all, actually. Like, we don't have it.
You don't want to talk. You don't want to listen. You have a short attention span.
I have ADD. So when somebody starts and they keep going.
If I was going to bat for Spartan or Brandon, I would definitely bad for Brandon.
You would?
I don't think you would get physically hurt by someone like Brandon. I mean, I've lost my fucking mind before, Lisa, and I know when I've been at a point where I could have seriously hurt somebody, you know, and somebody like Spartan, if you break something.
The only time I would hurt somebody is if they're trying to hurt me or kill me or kill somebody else.
Like when he says this shit.
Oh, shit.
That's the only time I'm going to hurt somebody.
Understand.
Wait, we're going the wrong way?
Right.
Wait, Brandon, I really gotta go. Can we please talk about this later?
Yeah, I'm gonna call you. Are you gonna answer the phone?
I might, yeah. I mean, we spoke enough. Any birthday plans? What are you doing today for your birthday?
I'm running around. I'm handling business right now. I was supposed to be up early, but...
Oh, you're handling business? That's good. That's good. Yeah. You know, I had a very nice birthday last year.
Rectum sent $3. Hey, Eliza.
Thank you.
Figured to throw my hat in the ring. Where do I link my dick pic? I think I have a shot. Spartan, go one day without meth so you can donate. Brandon, go get a hooker for your BD and STFU. You both need help.
Okay, so if anybody wants to submit their dick pic to the Kermit and Friends Discord server, I have it linked underneath this video. So if you go to more, right underneath the YouTube, if you're watching me on YouTube... Wait, Brandon, please be quiet. Okay, so if you... Wait, don't play any media. Here, don't play. We just have to sing a cappella. Okay, so wait, let me just explain to them about this. Okay, so if you have a dick pic that you think people should see,
like you think you have a big penis,
you think it's impressive and that we would like it, you put it in the Kermit and Friends Discord server, which is right under chat, my probably other like Instagram and stuff, and then there's Discord. You click on the Discord, and then when you get in Discord, it's kind of complicated. Wait, Brandon, let me just hang up for a second because I just want to explain this is important. Okay, so when you get into the Discord server, you press the plus sign. And then add picture. You have to add your dick pic to Discord before you even upload it. So it has to be like accepted into the server.
Oh my God.
And then you select multiple dick pics and then you put them and then you tag at Elisa Jordana Little Sparrow and I'll check them out later.
Okay.
And so you can tag Elaine too. Elaine's in there. You can tag Eric. We're all in there.
Actually, I'm not in there.
You're not in there? You're not on the Kermit and Friends Discord server?
No. I got
what?
Because of Spartan, I was like, I'm done.
What?
Yeah, I was like, I'm done.
Because of Spartan?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's the truth.
It's all up in
there. Oh, no.
Everybody wants you to get away from that guy.
Oh, my God, so you left? You're gone?
I'm not in Discord anymore.
Because of Spartan?
Yeah.
Oh, no. All right, so let's prepare. We're here, right? Is this
it?
Okay,
here.
Great. Okay, we're here. Let me tell Judy we're here. Oh, actually, she's just at Starbucks. We'll just go there. Okay, great.
Can you find where
okay,
Starbucks
where's Starbucks? Eric, can you find it? All right, so we're going to go. How's my lighting, by the way, guys?
You look great.
But it's very yellow, I think. I think I'm too yellow.
Are you Googling?
Eric is, so this is it. This is Fashion Island. It's pretty nice. This is nice.
People live here.
This is a nice place to live, man.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about living in Clearwater?
Clearwater?
Yeah. I enjoyed it there so much.
Yeah.
I loved it. Yeah.
It can be fun there. I liked it there.
You liked it? Like, I love Pier 60. You know Pier 60?
Yeah.
I love that.
But my cousins are coming back.
Okay, so we're going to take
to
a
To here?
Ride.
Take a right here?
Yeah, take a right here.
Okay.
Fashion Island is great. The chat saying Fashion Island is great.
Content overload sent $3. I will only submit my dick pic if Elisa looks at it, judges it, and gives me feedback. I need to know if it's too veiny, too big, too small, too much hair, not enough hair. Feel free to be harsh if need be.
Yes, so not only will I look at it and judge it, but
you'll critique them?
I will, and I also have a team of experts that will help me. So you're not only getting my...
Wait, where do I go?
Yeah, you're not...
Am I on
there
team
it is.
Of experts?
Yeah, like you're part of the team. There's not
straight.
Just my opinion, because my opinion, what does that mean? I'm just one person, but we have 1,300 opinions in there, so you can get an opinion from each person, and I think that'd be good. Better than just my opinion. Yes, how can I help you? What's a Spartan?
Right?
Yeah.
He's a Spartan and he's not a warrior. He doesn't wear armor.
But all right, Brandon, you're right again. I'm just going to say that every time he calls. Brandon.
What's his real name? Do you know his real name?
Yeah, Roland is his real name.
Roland.
Brandon, you're right about everything. I was wrong. You're too good for me. You're very smart. And I don't deserve you. Okay, Brandon? You're too good for me. All right, hung up. All right, good. All right, I think we're done. Okay. All right, Judy, we're on our way.
So would you date Brandon?
Most want $10, the best IRL crew.
Thank you. Ah, it's my song!
You accept this?
Mouse! Thank you, Mouse! This is my favorite song that I wrote. Mouse.
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 Not Mouse.
I can't even look at you now. Wasting all of my time. Wasting all of my time. Time, 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 time. I can't even think of you now. I want you out of my sight. I want you out of my sight.
Bye.
that I used to date, who was a comedian, and he was like always playing hard to get with me. His name was Mike. And I loved him so much, and I wrote,
Eric, rate my dick, sent $3. Eric, you're a hot guy. Will you rate my dick? It's okay for another guy to rate another dick.
I'll rate your dick.
Yeah.
Eric,
not?
Rate my dick, sent $3. See? Eric, you're a hot guy. Will you rate my dick? It's okay for another guy to rate another dick.
So this guy, Mike, hurt me so bad. I was in love with him, and he had the best personality.
He was the one who was like Leonardo DiCaprio's
Leonardo DiCaprio's friend, which was so annoying. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
EBZ sent $5. Elisa, I recognize that fool in the backseat. He's the one who's been sending me pictures of his butthole with a question mark. I hate this guy.
First of all, you little fruit fly faggot ass motherfucker. Right. Get the fuck away from my fucking live feed. I told you that shit a long time ago, you little bitch ass obsessed motherfucker. You still
okay,
here
so
watching
let me set up my stuff.
Fucking lame ass songs about me. You still got me in your fucking mouth?
Alright, okay, so, huh? So we're starting.
You still got my name in your motherfucking mouth?
Great.
You fruit fly faggot ass motherfucker.
All
I told
you
this shit a long time ago, huh? Like two fucking years. They're like a fucking shit.
I turned it down. I got to put it in my bag.
Every time I turn around, you're doing some other, you're doing something else. Something
okay, okay, hold on. I'm just trying to figure out my situation. Okay, so Judy's here.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
Not allow it.
Okay, hold on, Elaine. One
it
second.
It just brings the level of fun.
Okay, so you don't like that?
It's just not fun.
You don't like it? Okay, all right.
They're evil.
You think it's evil? See, it doesn't affect me at all. I don't know. I mean, I understand that it affects you. It just doesn't like affect me at all. Like I'm just like, okay, you know, that person wanted to play that.
I feel sorry for that person.
Okay, so that's fine though. That's fine to feel sorry for somebody.
Somebody that has to scream obscenities.
Yeah, I know, but you don't have to.
But you're allowing, you're giving them a platform to do it.
Well, I mean, I believe in freedom of speech.
Yeah, but
what about freedom of speech? Is that anything?
But should our speech be vulgar?
No. Like mine isn't. I don't like to use a lot of curse words. I think it makes me sound cheap.
So I mean,
but so I don't do it. But
so the people that are using vulgar words,
but that's one person out of like 1,000 people. Like there's so many people that are sending nice songs, like why can't we focus on those people? Those are the people that you know, someone just sent me a song that I wrote, you know, like a long time ago, but you know, it's very meaningful.
Yeah, I love that song.
Yeah,
your performance of that was great.
Thank you. Yeah so you know, I concentrate on that. The other people that like want to curse and stuff, like, you know, I'm not a fan of that, but you know, I just let them have freedom of speech because I think there's something good about freedom of speech, honestly. I do think that.
Okay.
I'm just gonna check my filter. I'm just gonna check my filter real fast. Hold on 1 second. Hold on.
Should we call Judy?
Well, Judy's at Starbucks right now.
Yeah, and Starbucks is right there. I think we should bring our bag of goodies.
Oh, your peanut butter and jelly sandwiches?
Well, no, we have chicken and...
we have a chicken sandwich?
We have turkey sandwiches.
Turkey sandwiches. Yeah, so let's bring our goodies so that we can have a snack while we're...
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds great.
I think actually this filter is not bad. What do you guys think of this filter? I don't know. It's all right. All right, Elaine's getting upset about the media. Oh, thank you, Eric. Oh, thank you. All right,
that was for all the fans watching.
That was really nice, Eric. Thank you.
That's something that Ma should have done, you know, light years ago.
Right.
And also...
Thank you, Safe Space.
And also tell her...
$5, we love you.
Love you, too.
Something like...
Oh! Oh, my God, we gotta dance this. This is my favorite song. Thank you. I love this song. We lost our friend on the body. How do I get out? I love this song. Thank you. Eric. Okay, how do we dance this? Oh, we gotta go over here. We'll go right here. I love this song so much. I love this song. It's my favorite. Anything could happen ever since I met you. No need to imagine. Baby, all I'm asking is let me take you dancing. Ba 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 ba
up on your body. It's just us two in this party. That Louis, that Prada. Looks so much better off you. Turn me up, 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 be my waitress. Throw me not in love, let's make it. Tequila and vodka.
Wait, I come here.
Might be a problem. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I know that I should. But my heart wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay now. See it in my eyes that I'm gonna take it down right now if I could. So I hope you know what I'm really saying. Let me take you dancing. Till step to the bedroom. Wait, I need
more. Ah, I'm so upset it ended. Okay, thank you. Thank you, guys. Oh, I love that song. It's my favorite.
Anonymous sent $5 whenever Complain Elaine talks, this is all I hear.
All right, that was fun. Oh my god, this is getting fun now, right?
That was a perfect
place for you guys to do. I know. Wait. Try. I can't see sugar. So she has brown and blonde, like kind of red hair, actually.
I think she had red hair last time.
Anonymous sent $5 dance pitches.
Thank you. Do you want to call her? Where is she? All right, let me call her. Hold on. Oh, we need to find like a place to sit, maybe? Oh, right here is perfect place to sit, actually. Right here. One more checker.
Dance the night away if you like to stay on the floor. Dance the night away, let somebody drink a little more.
All right, so should we meet Judy's friend?
Yes.
Happy Friday. Send $5. Hi, Elisa. Hi, Eric.
Hi,
Elaine. Are you ready to dance to the Chizook Nigu? $5 time to twist.
An umbrella. Oh, this umbrella is good. Actually, it's not that sunny over here. This is fine. Wait, where can we go under an umbrella? Oh, here. This is perfect, actually. Wait. It's like our own little party over here. Just changing my color. Oh my God, I'm out of shape. I'm so out of shape, Lane. I cannot dance like that. It's hard for me to. Okay, hold on. Okay. All right, let me charge my phone, get my stuff. Okay, hold on.
Would you like a sandwich?
Like what? Oh, what do they have?
No, I brought sandwiches.
Yeah. You told Eric what?
That.
No, tell me. Tell me what? What? Tell me now. What?
No. He's paying him?
For what? I don't even want to come. I don't want to go to San Diego. I mean, I'm happy like came for something, but I didn't want to. San Diego's his thing. I saw my family. I pay like for an hour if I want to go somewhere. Wait, hold on. You're a good dancer, Lane. You're the best dancer. Me too. Hold on. My dear, tell me all the things I want to hear, and it's true. It's what I like about you. Yeah, what I like about you.
What I like about you.
What I like about you.
Hold up my hand. You fuck up, down, all around. I'll take that.
Eric left with Judy. I don't know. They went somewhere.
Went to get us some candy.
Oh, candy?
There's candy right there.
Oh, I love candy.
He's such a gentleman.
Hey! Probably buying you candy. Wait, can we sit somewhere where it's like
more shaving?
Okay. Very big. It looks a lot smaller
Benji
in photos.
Number two for you.
Yeah, Benji number two. Exactly.
Benji number two,
baby. Benji number one was good. Benji number two, maybe it'll be better. I don't know.
This is your Valentine's Day.
Oh, okay. Oh, my Valentine's Day date. Okay, so let me take a look at this dog. Here, Judy. We'll talk.
Yeah.
All right. So this is Judy, guys.
Wait, you can sit here. I'm good. You can sit here.
Because I want her next to me so I can interview her.
Okay.
Well, you're gonna interview Benji too.
So I'm doing two interviews right now. One with Judy. One with Benji. Judy, if people remember, I talked to you yesterday about becoming a team member. And I think she's gonna be great.
Hello.
Can I see? Okay, so this is my friend Judy.
Hi.
Wait, can you see yourself on here?
I can.
It's so bright.
Right.
Okay, great.
Aw, Benji looks perfect.
How do I get up there with you?
Oh my god. So were you going to keep Benji? Well,
I am fostering Benji right now.
You were?
I'm fostering him. I found him at the Newport Beach Pier. At 6:30 in the morning.
Judy needs Sabra sent $3 first things first.
Oh, okay.
Judy needs a bra and a pair.
Oh, okay. You have big boots. It's true. She does have big boots. She has big boots. Okay, we're gonna lower that.
Okay.
Don't say anything like that, guys. Just be this is my new assistant.
J Prime sent $5 time to Mambo.
Mambo.
Okay, cool.
What's the next scene?
So his story, his testimony is that he was filthy dirty. He hadn't had a bath in probably 5 months. And he was starving and shivering.
Oh.
And so...
Well, it was 6:00 in the morning, so...
Yeah. So I have this... My favorite blanket is a blanket that Elisa and I got at the Four Seasons Hotel.
Uh-huh.
One day we had brunch there in
Beverly
Hills.
Oh, was that when we went to the spa?
Yes.
That was the best day of my life, by the way.
It was a great day.
It was January 1st, New Year's Day. And I was like, how can we start off the new year right? And Judy and I went to the Four Seasons.
Uh-huh.
And I went to the spa, and we got two robes, and we hung out by the pool, and it was just the best. And we had champagne that day. I have a picture of us.
Oh, wow.
From that day.
And so, so we're going to be doing more of that.
Yes, much more, especially now.
Yes.
That's what we're doing.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes. So this is a fostering opportunity to get to know Hollywood.
Okay.
That's the name of the dog.
Really?
So what happened? Yeah. So
I thought his name was Benji.
Well, I don't know.
He has multiple names.
He's AKA Benji.
Okay. Also known as Benji.
Yes. So, well, he has actually
Brandon
three
Q sent $3. The dog's story sounds like Spartan's story. Her fake boyfriend.
Okay, so they're saying that I have a fake boyfriend. Okay, so I got to tell you about this guy that I like.
Wait, let's finish. Let's finish with Benji. So in any event, I got the Four Seasons Hotel velvet blanket out, and I wrapped him in it, and I was thinking, God, he would be such a great companion for Elisa, because he kind of looks a little like Kermit. And so
there's a resemblance.
And then there's a big resemblance to the dog Benji.
J Prime sent $5. I fucked up and didn't put a link.
Which was a huge Lowell
Mambo take two.
Movie. That dog, the writer of that.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo
Benji
number five.
Out of a homeless shelter, and he became a successful movie star. The dog.
Wow.
And that movie grossed $45 million.
Everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride.
So he got a bath,
liquor store around the corner. The boy said
and
he wants
to get a juice,
but I really don't wanna.
And it's
a buzz like I had last week. I must stay, just talk his team. I like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter. So what can I do? I really beg you, my lord. To me, flirting is just like a sport. Anything fine, it's all good. Let me jump in. The trumpet. A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of Rita, all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man.
This is your man, right here, Benji.
Head to the sound, put your hands on the ground. Take one step left and one step right. One to the front and one to the side. Clap your hands once and clap your hands twice.
Here we
and if
are.
It looks
reunion.
Like this, then you're doing
it's
a little
one
bit
great.
Of
it's
Monica.
It's
about,
it's a Valentine's Day reunion.
A little bit of Erica by my side.
And we're going to make this a tribute to Benji.
He's alive.
I know.
Yeah, he's okay. He's doing well.
So
Lisa, we're taking Benji.
I don't know what we're going to do.
No. I'm going to take Benji up tomorrow.
Oh, you are? Oh, yeah. So you're coming tomorrow?
Yes.
Oh, 11 o'clock, you're coming to me?
Yes.
Ah! Oh,
wow. Surprise.
Yeah. 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 This is happening.
Wow. That's so cool.
Wow.
This is
it.
The plan.
This is happening. I'm so excited. I can't believe it. And I lucked out. I lucked out with Judy because Judy, she's a hard worker and she, you know that, Eric.
Yeah.
And
she's
fun and she's going to help me find places to bring my blog and show people. Like, they want to see things. You know, they want to see fashion.
Well, I'm
going to
put Elisa in our movie, too.
Yeah. So Judy wrote a movie. Okay, so.
It's a screenplay. And I just had a meeting with a major costume designer who has worked on the biggest films in Hollywood with Patty Jenkins. Her name is Rona Myers.
Okay.
And she's worked on Fight Club with Brad Pitt. She said Brad was very nice to work with. Ed Norton was in that film. She's worked on the Wonder Woman film. She's worked on many films.
So the Marvel.
Yeah, so she's a great costume designer. She's going to do the costumes for the film.
Okay. All right.
Is
this about a super
hero? No, well, it's about a superhero, but it's a human hero.
You're going to be in it.
You're going to be in it?
I'm in it. Yeah, of course I'm in it.
It's about people who are fallen on hard times in Hollywood, and through a random act of kindness, they become empowered by someone who is so kind and so loving, and it's all about humanity and about helping humanity and finding love and romance. It's a romantic comedy.
Oh my God, maybe we can incorporate.
She's really into Jim Carrey. She loves
Jim Carrey's amazing. Yeah. And
I mean, he's all about humanity, and he's waiting for the right script right now. He's waiting for an angel to bring a script written in gold letters.
Well, the story is called Golden Palace.
Golden Palace. See?
Oh my God.
And there is a role for Jim, a comedy manager who manages this comedy club on Sunset Boulevard.
Okay, well,
and so Jim would be fantastic in the role.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. we would love it. And we want to give back to charity, too, and help Comedic Relief, which helps homeless comedians.
Okay.
And also help homeless in Hollywood.
And maybe help the world.
Absolutely. Well, that's because the plan.
I'm wanting to make him the peacemaker of the planet. So if he could, you know, work with comedians and homeless people, and then it can spread to the world.
Well, the story is so relevant and relatable to everybody and everything that's going on. And I've written it for the world. I've written it to inspire the world and empower the world, and through love and kindness and comedy. And through the entertainment industry in Hollywood.
Uh-huh.
And it's a big ensemble cast that we're working on. Elisa's going to be playing the role as Lisa.
Lisa?
Lisa.
It works out perfectly.
Lisa is based on a true character whose husband was a very successful doctor in Beverly Hills. And there was a domestic violence issue in the marriage. And the police had to arrive because he was cheating a lot and he was just out of control. And the police asked her, did she know that her husband had, you know, several guns registered in the house? And she said, no, I did not. And they said, I think it's a good idea if you leave.
Okay.
So she had to leave her home.
Yeah.
And but she's so much fun and she's full of life and she really bonds with the other women who are going through crisis.
Okay.
And everyone works in the entertainment industry, so it encompasses not only the theatrical side of the business and film and television, but it also it addresses what happens to comedians in Hollywood, and some make it, some don't. It's a real struggle.
Oh, I love it.
And we have some really great...
because Hollywood right now is really going through, you know, a lot of
time.
People left Hollywood.
Yeah, people are leaving.
There's
a mass
so many
exodus.
Other...
From Hollywood,
mass
right,
exodus.
Eric?
Is that? Hollywood
pretty much,
is going to become like the old... It's not going to be...
Like Georgia, like Atlanta, that kind of stuff. Like, they're filming.
So, Elisa has the role.
I've heard that they're filming in other
and
places.
And she's going to be brilliant in the role.
I'm going to be brilliant in this role, you guys. I mean, that's what you guys don't realize.
And she's very supportive of the women. But she plays a wealthy woman who has struggles just like everybody else, you know?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if you're rich or poor.
Yeah.
Everyone has their own struggle or their own issues that they are working through in the movie, and it's about the high life and the low life, and it's just about, you know, coming together, no boundaries, and helping one another and empowering people, so inspiring people and helping them and supporting them to set up businesses and so it's really cool. And so we're gonna film 50% in Los Angeles, and then we're gonna film 50% in New York, my hometown, which is a very romantic city.
What town?
Manhattan. Manhattan. The girls get to go to Manhattan, and they're looking.
That's a fun place. I will be there. I will be enjoying. I will be drinking a martini.
Absolutely.
I'll be at the plaza.
Absolutely. And everyone has an outcome. For the better.
Oh, wow.
And everyone's healing, and they're healing
it's
together.
It's inspirational tale.
Oh my God, this is so beautiful.
You have no idea. It's like it's a cast of characters, and we have some nice cameos with some very funny and interesting people.
Yeah.
And people from all walks of life, and even some people who are homeless that are going to be appearing in the film.
Okay.
And there's a couple of dogs in the film. We have two Italian greyhounds, and we have two pampered poodles, and you see the dichotomy of a rescue versus a pampered pet.
Okay, that's definitely something that people can relate to.
Totally. So so we're excited.
I want to include Elaine in this. How can I do that?
Elaine, you're in.
You're in? She's in?
She's in.
Wow!
Yeah.
All right!
Elaine, you're in. Whatever you can bring to the table,
you're in.
My friend right now is in the process of remodeling her place in Hollywood, and she names it her Jewel Palace.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, you're talking about
Golden Palace.
Oh.
So maybe, you know, once she's gotten her Jewel Palace,
we could film it there.
Maybe some of it.
Well, the lead protagonist is a stand-up comedian, a female stand-up.
Yeah.
And then we have a real estate agent.
Uh-huh.
Who falls in love, a investor, a mogul from New York who falls in love with the comedian.
Okay.
We have...
Wait, she did that once.
What? What did I do?
You fell in love with a comedian.
I'm always in love with some comedian.
She wrote a song about...
I did, yeah.
Yeah, I like him.
I'm
funny.
Always in love.
Do you know who that is?
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. He's great, yeah.
Okay.
And then this is, we have an actress who's trying to transition from modeling, and it's not working out. And we have a real estate agent to the stars, and we have
a little bit of everything.
Yeah, we have the rich divorcee.
I wish. Wouldn't that be great?
Do you have any Sex in the City?
No sex. There's no sex, no drugs, no guns.
No violence.
No violence.
Great.
No,
I hate violence. So
no curse words.
There's romance.
There's just love.
Oh, love.
It's all about love.
I love.
I am totally on board.
Is that board?
Yeah.
Elaine approved.
Rest in peace, my good friend Don Cornelius. It's the love train.
Oh, the love train.
Get on board. So we have a little disco in there. It's going to be a fun cast.
Yeah.
And there's 12 different ethnicities and cultures represented in the film. So it's for everyone.
Yeah.
It's a movie of a...
Are you directing?
I think we found a big director.
Okay.
I think we found somebody that's going to be far more effective than I will be.
Oh, my friend Momo just texted me.
Momo?
I want to be in the film, too.
Oh, okay, Momo, no problem.
Yeah, okay. Momo, you could be in the film.
Momo, what do you want to play?
Well, Momo is like a martial arts person.
Yeah,
she does.
Well, and she's also an artist. She has been an artist since she was little. She does Japanese. She's half Japanese, so she does a lot of really simple characters that are sort of Japanese looking. You know, she's really, she loves simple art.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
So that's great. Momo, you can be in the film.
Oh, yeah, my friend Virtuous Spartan wants to be in the film.
We need people.
Okay, all right. Virtuous Spartan, you could be in the film.
We need people.
Okay.
We need lots of people.
All kinds of people.
We're filming, of course. Okay. Are you kidding?
Eric? Yeah, Eric.
We're filming all, I'll figure it out. I'll write you in.
Oh, wow.
So we're filming all along Hollywood Boulevard down to Malibu. Okay. A little bit into Beverly Hills and a lot in Bel Air.
Uh-huh.
And then we film at all the monuments in New York and on Park Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to be a lot of fun. And I want to host my high school reunion from Long Island for a luncheon on the set.
Yeah.
So from where I grew up. Yeah, so I think that's going to be fun.
Oh my gosh. You
bring everybody.
A humongous, beautiful.
Because I was supposed to be in charge. I was the secretary of my senior class,
uh-huh.
and I was supposed to be in charge of all the events.
Uh-huh.
But I blew to Hollywood. I've been working in Hollywood for like 30 years.
She was working in the magazine business, right?
Natasha
sent $3. You're not smart trying to use a junkie homeless man to try and get a man like Brandon.
So
are you afraid you can't keep him interested? It's okay, as other women would love
it's
to have
so
a piece
much fun.
Of that
it's
man.
It's going to be such a blessing.
So I'm going to let Brandon free right now. The reason why I'm going to let Brandon free is I don't think me and Brandon, like, I don't think we connected that much. Like, we have very bad communication. We have horrible communication, Brandon and I. So I don't think that we're a good match. And so I'd like to answer that. I want to be in a relationship, but I don't think Brandon is the right guy.
Is Rona still there?
Who?
Rona. Oh, did she leave? Oh, wow.
Do you want to hold on to...
Are we still...
I was just talking to them, because they mentioned this guy Brandon. This guy Brandon likes me, but we have such bad communication. I can't figure out how to, like, talk to this guy. Sometimes it's hard for me to, like, connect with someone, even if they want to connect with me. Like, I can't do it. I can't, like, there's some kind of block.
So,
like,
it happens.
Yeah, like, Brandon, I mean, Virtuous Spartan, I'm very, like, attracted to, so he's not a problem.
His foul language.
He has very foul language.
And it's horrible.
Yeah,
to
it's bad.
To it just feels like somebody's throwing darts at you.
So,
it really does.
I know it could appear that way. It could appear that way.
Yeah.
Tough, I'm very attractive.
Depending on your perspective, you know, everybody has a different perspective. And she's able to have a relationship with him and enjoy him.
I enjoy him. I don't know. He's like fun. Very sexy.
I think she has a better filter because of the Howard Stern show.
I think so too. Yeah, I think he's a very Howard Stern
kind of character.
Yeah, yeah, because they accepted like anything on there. They had people like all kinds of people. So I think so. I love this guy. I'm in love. I'm sorry. I hate to say it. I trust me. I wish it was somebody. Oh, Kenneth. This is a caller. Yes, Kenneth. How can I help you?
What is up, my beautiful?
Oh, okay, Scottish.
What is up? I'm at Fashion Island. with my friend Judy and my friend Elaine and my friend Eric, and we're having a meeting about a movie. And it's pretty fun because we're talking about this movie and it seems like a great plot, and I think it's going to do very well.
Yeah. I just haven't talked to you in a little bit. I think you could use a phone call from me.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here. For the audience and, you know, just trying my best. It's not easy. It's not the easiest thing.
Yeah. Anyway, I just thought I'd call and check in on you.
Thank you, Kenneth.
You know me. I'm only checking in because I care.
Oh, yeah, I know you care.
Oh, no, she's here.
Who, me? Who? All right, call me back. All right. Where are you guys going? Oh, Momo said she could be the homeless peace artist. Okay, that's what she wants to be in the film. That's good, right? That's a good part. That's perfect. Wow, I can't believe Momo's watching right now. It's so cool.
Hi, Momo.
Brandon.
High school sweetheart.
Hold on 1 second.
Virtuous Spartan kills you with his words sent $5. Do you know the lyrics?
Drumming my feet with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his words.
Robin Quivers sent $5 brown mounds for everyone but Spartan.
Have you heard of it?
I want your brown mound, Robin, brown mound. Let me lick it, Robin, up and down, brown mound. I want your brown mound, Robin, brown mound. Let me lick it, Robin, up and down. I want your
What's he look like? Send me a picture of Yup.
Alright, let me look up
Yup. Let me lick it, Robin, up and down, brown mound. I want your brown mound, Robin, brown mound. Let me lick it, Robin, up and down,
brown mound. Does
Yup
have a website?
Let's see.
Yubnub IP2. Yubnub. Alright, let me see. Okay, so this dog, Yubnub, he has an underbite.
Oh, perfect!
Okay. Oh, this is him.
Oh my god, he's so cute!
Yeah.
Oh, of course he can be in the film.
Yeah, so this is him. He has the underbite, he's white, he's gray.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Yubnub.
Super cute.
So he could be in it?
Absolutely.
So if Yubnub was in the film, how much would he get?
You don't know yet.
You don't know? So you take the budget and then Yubnub gets a percentage of it?
No, he gets his fee.
A fee?
Or he gets paid with love.
Okay, got it.
Right? It's all about love.
Oh, everybody wants to be in the film. Oh my gosh. Okay, Brandon, are you calling to be in the film?
What?
Are you calling to be in the film, Brandon?
No, I'm calling to tell you, like, you were mad that Spartan catfished you, but in reality, you kind of actually catfished me.
What?
Like, did you see me freaking out? Did you see me flipping out saying, oh, you fucking catfished me?
Well, how did I catfish you?
You need to go dye your hair, or you need to go change your hair, or do your makeup like this. I didn't say that.
What's a catfish?
I don't think I catfished you. Okay, so what catfishing is, Judy, is it's when you misrepresent yourself online. So if I have like a fake picture, like if I put a picture of like...
What you see is what you get and better.
Thank you, Judy. Thank you. Yeah, I did not catfish you, Brandon. I'm next to my friend Judy right now.
I've known Elisa for many years.
She's known me for years. I'm not catfishing.
You need a new cell phone service, Elisa.
I do?
Yeah, every time I call you, it's bad.
It's bad? All
right. I have full bars right now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, my God.
I think it's growing on
you. Oh, honey.
All right.
And another thing I wanted to say, so who's this bad boy? Who's this Spanish bad boy?
Who's the Spanish bad boy?
He's not Spanish.
That's not smart.
He's Jewish.
Are you talking about Eric?
Me?
Eric is Jewish. He's not Spanish.
Are they talking about this other guy? So everybody is very upset that I have a crush on this bad boy right now. And they're all bringing him up.
Well, it sounds like it's a little jealousy to me.
And everybody's bringing up Spartan. Even if I try to forget about Spartan, everybody brings him up.
The only time you want to talk to him is when you're online, when you're on the street.
Yeah, what?
You've already said that he's ugly. You said that he's a catfish. You said you don't like his hair. None of that. You already said you don't like him, so why are you trying to say that you're in love with him? You don't give a fuck about him.
Yeah. All right, that's your opinion, right? Yeah. That's your opinion.
You're not going to meet him. You're never going to meet him.
I might meet him. You never know.
Then go meet him. Go meet him and see how it turns out.
Why do you care if I meet him or not? I why is it your business? I don't see why it's your business.
Yo, you make it everybody's business. This is your content, right?
I have to have some content.
It's true.
Yeah, but you're going about it the wrong way.
All right, so what do you think I should do?
Yeah, who do you think she should fill the dead air with?
Make content out of somebody that's not threatening to kill you and saying that they're going to rape you.
All right, Brandon, I'm sorry.
It's got kind of a good point.
No, but you just take the callers. You just take the callers, and whoever calls, calls. That's who's calling me right now, so that's who's, like, that's the content.
Most people you don't talk to for 3 hours.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All right.
Okay, now what?
Yeah.
So how are we gonna make? Okay, so now what about my project?
Yes.
All right. I like your sunglasses actually. Okay. Yeah, so my project. All right, come here. We're moving this way.
No all right. Makeup, sorry.
All right, so she
wasn't expecting to be on camera today.
She wasn't expecting, no, but she's going to be a big star. This is Judith, my next big star. All right.
No hairdresser today.
No hairdresser, nothing. As is.
She just showed up and surprised me.
I just showed up. I've been trying to.
Well, she was supposed to be here yesterday.
I was supposed to be here yesterday,
o'clock.
But my friend Moss is such a bad contributor to fun. He really is. He's not a good.
Yeah, he's not very generous.
He's not funny. He's a stick in the mud. I'm so sick of this guy. And I'm sorry. I think your fans are so right. Yeah, my fans don't like
He missed all the fun with
Benji.
Yes, he did. He missed all the fun. And, you know, so now I need a new crew. And I think this is the right crew right here. This is it. Yes. This is how we do it. So this is my idea.
This is the new Moss crew?
Well, this is a good crew, I think. And I think if we band together and collaborated together and we had, you know, big ideas, like we could get to anybody. With the four of us together, we could approach any person. Any person. So you just say who the person is. Like we found Jim Perry. We went to his house.
She found
Jim
Perry.
Yeah. Yeah, we went. And we interviewed him. Yeah. Yeah, so any person that you want to meet for your film or whatever, we'll meet that person. And we'll do it for my blog and your movie.
Yeah.
And in collaboration.
That's
right. Yeah. So how do we start?
We're starting right now.
Okay, we're doing it. All right, okay, we're doing it right now. Okay,
true.
Okay, sure.
We've covered a lot of territory already.
Hello?
Don't you think?
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
It's so crazy because...
Oh, okay, hold on. I got a caller, Judy. Hold on, I got a caller. Okay. Okay, yeah, how can I help you?
Yeah, I want to be in the movie with y'all.
Oh, you want to be in the movie too?
Okay.
What is your name?
I think you should have a sex scene in it though.
No.
She said no sex, no violence.
This is a movie for all ages.
Yes.
I want to have a sex scene with Lisa though. Can I do that?
Not in my movie.
I don't really. I would be very uncomfortable with that, honestly.
But he might be getting back.
Yeah. Well, no. I mean.
And he might not get mad.
I don't think I would be comfortable in a sex scene. I don't think I would. I don't know.
There's no sex in the movie.
We wouldn't have to actually do anything.
Oh, yeah, no, I know it's fake, but it's still, like, weird. I would be
like
very uncomfortable.
Like in Seinfeld, there's sex
Thank
scenes
you, sir.
In
Thank
Seinfeld.
You, sir. Yeah, there is. But in this movie...
This is a very wholesome movie.
This is a wholesome movie. This is a different kind of movie.
We want kids to see this and be inspired to pass on love and kindness and help the homeless and help people and brotherly love. It's about love. But not sex. There's a difference between sex.
100% for children and adults and every person.
Yes.
Every person can watch this.
Grandparents.
You can watch with your family and not be embarrassed. You know those movies where you watch with your whole family and it's very embarrassing and it gets like weird and like the sex scenes? That's so uncomfortable. Take that out of the equation and see Judy's movie.
Totally.
For the whole family. The whole family.
Exactly.
And you bring... Everyone, you don't have to leave anybody at home. That's the perfect movie.
Grandma,
it's heartwarming.
Grandpa,
great grandma, great grandpa, auntie,
mommy,
you can
daddy.
Bring your dogs, you can bring your cats, you can
Absolutely.
Bring your gerbil.
It's dog friendly.
It's a wonderful movie. It's a wonderful
movie.
Film.
It's gonna be great.
Uh-huh. Yeah. What's the name of this film?
Golden Palace.
So remember that.
And
you'll see a lot of familiar faces in this movie. You're going to see Yubnub. You're going to see my dog Fozzie. You're going to see this dog Benji. You're going to see Eric. You're going to see me. You're going to see Elaine.
What about
Minnie
Manson?
Minnie Manson could be in the movie. Anybody could be in the movie that wants to be in the movie. As long as you subscribe to my YouTube channel, you could be in this movie. All right? So spread the word about that. If you have any way to spread that word, tell people that if they subscribe to the Elisa Jordana YouTube channel, they could be in the movie Golden Palace.
Yeah,
so another reason to subscribe. Exactly, sex scenes are very uncomfortable.
I watched Terminator with my mom when I was 12 and 16. Yeah.
Exactly, J Prime. You're going to be in the movie. Momo's going to be in the movie. Monkey's going to be in the movie. Everybody that's watching today, if you're lucky enough, if you're one of these people that are lucky enough to have clicked on this YouTube link today, you could be in this movie, and we will include everyone. This is an inclusive movie. Mm-hmm. It's not exclusive. It's inclusive.
Inclusive.
We're including everyone. So yes. If you have a dream to be in a movie and you feel like there's no way it can happen, we're going to do it for you. So just join my Discord server and reach out to me, and you're in.
That's right. Aww. It's all about love.
Yes. Need is love.
It's all about love.
Love.
And inclusion in Hollywood.
Need is love.
Love is all you need.
Love is all you need.
Love is all you need.
That's the ticket.
Isn't it lucky that we happen to come here today, Judy? Yeah.
Happy hours.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yes, happy Valentine's Day. Yeah, that's going to be a sad day for me, I think, because I'm supposed to go to Palm Beach.
Lisa, Brandon's
calling. Oh, I know. He's calling again. I know. I don't know if I'm going to Palm Beach, Judy. Yes, Brandon. What? What, Brandon?
I think you should go to Palm Beach. I'm going to go with you.
You are?
Yes, we're
going to
go. We're
going to
have fun.
He was trying to hit up Gucci. He was trying to hit up Vegan Patriot. He was trying to hit up everybody.
Who?
And throwing it in your face to try to make you jealous.
Who was doing that?
Spartan, on a daily basis. Oh, I'm going to go fuck a Latina today.
Oh, yeah, he was trying to make me jealous. He does that. He does that. He's right. This guy's right. All right, let me take another call. Yes, how can I help you?
I thought he was loyal.
Hello?
Hey, I'm calling about the Craigslist ad for the film.
Oh, wow. Okay, so you're going to be in our film?
Yeah, this is Golden Showers, right?
No, Golden Palace.
Golden Showers? Golden Palace, tomato, tomato.
Golden Palace. It doesn't matter, but what do you look like, okay, sir?
I'm 6'3". I have a man bun. It says you need someone who wants to do a sex scene.
No sex.
No, we're not having a sex scene, you guys. It's a G-rated movie. And it's going to be very clean, and you could bring your whole family. And
grandma.
Think about your grandma, what she would...
Because, this is for Golden Showers, and it's a stupid movie about love or something.
Wait, someone put out an ad with my phone number?
Is this not the right number?
No, it is, but it's the right number.
No, it's for Golden Shower.
Oh, he wants Golden Showers.
He wants a Golden Shower.
Okay, so he's...
He wants a Golden Shower.
I think we can
arrange a Golden Shower.
Are you guys messing with me right now?
Yeah, I could help him with a Golden Shower.
No Golden Shower here.
Where do you want to have this golden shower?
All right, hung up.
A golden shower is where you have lots of gold.
I don't know how he got my number. I guess it's a Craigslist.
You're looking for a golden shower.
I don't know why you would call like that. I don't know. I don't know how he got my number.
We all know what golden shower is.
We know what a golden shower is. No.
Brandon, you hung up on me before, but now you're back. Why? Why, Brandon?
Unlike Spartan wanting to try to make you jealous with other females on a daily basis,
yeah,
I can actually do it. I
can
go on Discord and put a picture of me fucking a chick.
That's gross, Brandon. Don't do that. That's gross.
Brandon,
you take pictures of the chick. Yeah, Brandon, even my friend Judy, she's saying that you're bad. You're very immature, Brandon.
Here's the bone, it's immature.
Okay, well,
wait, but that might be evidence.
Who's the one that's immature that stays home all day shooting meth into their neck and they're like 45 years old?
All right, stop being jealous of Spartan. It's really obvious you're jealous.
$1,000. I have $1,000 in my bank account.
I
work every day. I'm disciplined. I have a clean house. Elisa, whose apartment do you think is cleaner, mine or yours?
He feels
he hasn't gotten
customer satisfaction.
Yeah,
he didn't get a golden shower.
Yeah.
That's right. He doesn't feel satisfied.
Do you need a golden shower to feel satisfied?
Customer satisfaction.
That was some other caller.
I don't see them.
What were you looking for the $1,000?
Good
question.
No, I was just supporting her, and I wanted to play my song.
Let him play a song.
Point is, who's the one that's immature? The one that's threatening to smash Elisa's face with a hammer, shooting up meth.
But you keep bringing him up, but Brandon. I mean, you keep bringing. We're not even talking about Spartan right now.
You can sit there all day threatening Elisa, trying to make her jail, trying to do this, harassing her.
He's very obsessed with this guy. All right, okay. He's very obsessed with this guy. It's like 6'3" and has a very sexy voice. And everybody's like really obsessed with that guy right now.
Look, yeah, you talk to him all the time.
I talk to that guy all the time.
On your show all the time.
And I have him on my show all the time. I'm sorry.
Well, it's not to be obsessed about. If you're obsessed with Elisa right now, then you're obsessed with Spartan.
Yeah. Well,
who knows where Elisa will be in a month or two? You know, she might be over this guy. She might have him in bed.
But Jim Carrey.
I'll let you know what happened.
Yeah. Keep us posted.
Calling back. You know, he might, success. Brandon,
he might not smash her head in.
Okay, last
hammer.
Call. Last
he
call.
Might smash her head in.
All right, Brandon, you're exhausting me right now. I'm about to end. I'm sorry, Brandon. I can't take this. I'm sorry. I can't take this.
But you really do have genuine feelings for Spartan. And I think that's what goes over a lot of people's heads when you're not there with Elisa in person.
Yeah.
You know, like, wait a second. You know, this chick gets lonely, you know? And Spartan is sexy and has somehow held a conversation with her for 3 hours at night for multiple nights in a row, which is methamphetamine or not, impressive, you know?
Exactly.
And so
Elaine's panties sent $5.
Kind of like with was it Danny from not Clean Up, but Danny. Gonzo. It's kind of like with Gonzo.
First day, don't want to jinx it, but so
far. I love your dress. I love that dress.
Get to the movie, romantic comedy. My stomach rumbles and my dinner starts to haunt me. There is no hiding.
You know, he's kind of lovable.
Coming out.
Best thing I can do is see if I can squint out and every 5 calls. Wait for the are kind of lovable.
Lift up my leg and start. Ease it out and hope that this is just a silent dark. To look at me, so I do the same and blame the guy beside me. The movie's ending
now. Thank God, it looked a lot smaller.
Oh, what a circumstance! For the love of God, why did I wear these white pants?
This has been like a dragon. I'm gonna take it wherever I go.
Rectum wants to be in golden showers sent $3. Hey, Eliza, don't be alarmed, but there is a prepubescent cartoon character sitting creepily close to you. He's been smelling your hair for the past 30 minutes. You aren't slick, Eric. We see you, little creeper. Make Spartan angry. Kiss her cheek again.
Also, puppy love. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid that dog's gonna bite me.
You think he's gonna bite you?
No.
You don't think he would?
He's too loving.
Okay.
He's got such a cute face. He's got long
hair. Brandon,
eyelashes.
What? What?
Do you think you can handle a man like Spartan?
Oh, my God. He's calling about Spartan again. Okay.
Who's gonna pay for his meds? Are you gonna pay for his meds?
Okay.
Eric, make sure nobody...
Wait. Brandon, like, you're calling about Spartan again. Do you realize how weird that is?
Sorry, I've been here a while.
No, I'm exposing you. You wanted to talk about him. He's so great. You love him so much. Then let's talk about him. Let's talk about what's so great about him that you love him.
I think you're obsessed with him.
He's as skinny as a stick and his ribs are showing. And he has long-ass, dirty hair. And he has a light bulb hanging from his thing. And he has needle marks on his veins, on his neck. Or what is it?
Brandon, I can't with you anymore. You're just too much. You're too obsessed with Spartan. I didn't even bring up Spartan.
No,
you brought.
No, I'm playing your game. You wanted to play that game. You already said, you told everybody, girl, I have my ways of making men chase me and get them riled up and all this and that. You admitted that.
I don't think I said that. I don't remember saying
that. You
admitted
that, and you were saying, oh, I hate Spartan. He's over here trying to throw other girls in my face. You know, and you're like, I don't even like him. A catfish. Eric, she's lying to you. She doesn't like him. She says he's a catfish. She said, I like the original picture that he used.
No, I mean, she really, I mean, I was really surprised.
All she liked was his voice. She saw him. She said his pictures are horrible. And that's all he does is blow up everything. I'm going to kill you. I hope you die. Oh, I'm going to go get with Gucci's. Oh, I'm with a Latina therapist. That's all he does. It's all a joke. Elisa does not like him at all. She likes me.
I think she likes me.
Oh,
Happy ending spent $5. This is Golden Power Massage Parlor when you get great massage by pretty Asian lady. She has good, strong
so
hands.
So if Brandon came to town, would you hang out with him?
No, because he's like,
one girl with
he's
table
being,
bath,
like, I just
RC
am not impressed with him right now. I just don't know why. Like, I just
happy
can't
ending.
Get impressed by him.
You come.
I'm just not impressed with how he's acting. He's not even focusing on me. He's focusing more on Spartan than me.
At least he can.
So that just shows Spartan's power. Is that that shows he's very powerful to have this like man. It's his birthday. He's 31 years old. He's been talking about Spartan all day. Imagine spending your 31st birthday talking about Spartan when you're a guy all day long. You know how great my birthday was? Oh, look.
Palace, the movie. So anyway, this is Elisa. She was on the Howard Stern show.
Wow.
Oh,
how'd you guys meet?
She's done so
much. Just right here.
She just so many movies. Tell her the movies that you worked on.
Oh my God.
Well, what, Fight Club?
I did Fight Club.
You worked on Fight Club?
I was assistant designer on Fight Club, Aaron Brockovich, Pearl Harbor, Armageddon.
Wow!
I did the first Bad Boys, Indecent Proposal.
I love that movie.
Oh my Lord, so many movies. That's incredible.
And then,
she's here now. He's in Newport.
So I moved down here with my boyfriend.
And, oh yeah?
Yeah, and I started
from Hollywood, or you lived in Hollywood before?
For over 30 years, I lived in Los Angeles.
Oh really?
And then I came to
Wait, now there's more people here. Wait, everybody's here now.
Wait, everybody's
here. There's a lot going on. Okay, so you moved here. Do you like living here?
I don't want to.
Yeah? And you're with your boyfriend for a long time?
I've been with my boyfriend for over 30 years.
Oh my gosh, that's a long time.
We've been together for a really long time. Wow. We moved down here probably like 8 years ago, and then we both went up and down, and now during COVID he came and picked me up, and I came down here.
How, like, romantic, right?
Yeah, I guess you could say it's romantic.
Nerd, we have to dance. We gotta dance, I'm sorry. We gotta take a dance break. Where should we dance? We gotta go somewhere. Be right back, Elaine. Where are we going to dance? Oh, can you dance with us? Let's dance on here. I'll turn it up. You like our dancing?
Aren't you
going to keep them? Let's get loud. Let's get loud. 1 second, just changing things.
Oh, he's gonna be fine.
Let's get it loud.
Do you understand coyotes?
I get the whole thing.
Yes, he's pretty. You know coyotes can jump 10 feet.
This one jumped.
Look at this guy. This guy.
Okay, but you know coyotes can just.
Look at this nice guy.
Okay, just want to make sure. The dog is blessed. He's blessed.
Except for our group.
I know about that.
Hey, do you want to be on our list?
What's he mean? What do you say?
He didn't hear.
Like my shirt? Thank you. They're saying they like my shirt. I know. I just try to always get the best filter. I am weird about filters. You guys are right. You're right.
That's a good song.
Let's get loud. Let's get loud. Can you find the bathroom, Mike?
Yeah, I
went. So, I don't know what this is. He's going to trip on this.
That's his scarf.
No.
His little scarf.
Is he adorable?
Yes.
This is going to... I'm sorry. I don't want him to choke on it.
He likes you.
Brandon Q sent $3. Every woman is impressed by me, so your opinion doesn't. He's jealous of a meth head. I'll be partying tonight. I'll be sure to post the pics. Have fun with your fake relationship.
All right, Brandon, I hope you have a great birthday and that you enjoy everything. That's all, you know, that's it. This guy is such like a hater, I'm telling you.
It's
like,
hard to please.
Brandon, I'm a nice person. I'm like one of the nicest people. Like if you're gonna watch like streams and stuff, I'm so accessible. That's why I think that's actually a bad thing. I'm starting to think it's a very bad thing how accessible I am. Because once you're accessible, people reach out to you and then it goes downhill from there a lot. So, oh, that's her dog? Oh, what kind of dog is that? A beagle?
Basset.
Oh, basset hound. I love a basset hound. That's so cute. Oh. You live here too?
I live in
Irvine. Oh, Irvine. Okay.
Yeah.
I gotta get out of Hollywood.
Oh, yeah. I think we better get to his uncle's.
Okay. Let me just go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go to the bathroom and then we'll go. Okay?
Okay.
One moment. I'm just going to the bathroom.
Do you want to take the camera with you?
No, I'll just leave it here.
Okay.
Is it a nice bathroom?
It's a Starbucks.
I never used a Starbucks bathroom
this
in my life.
Island.
Okay, so it's gotta be nice. Wait, do you have a sandwich for me, actually? Do you have a sandwich for me?
Yes, in my bag.
Okay.
Replay Media from Table sent $3. Replay last 3 media donations. You talked over them, which is rude. Donos are meant to be heard. Chat couldn't hear them and you didn't listen. Rude, rude, rude.
Mike Young, how'd you know? What?
I got sandwiches in my
bag. Oh, sandwiches?
Brandon Q sent $3. You were impressed by Dick Face and the stack of money I was showing.
Okay, so tomorrow... Okay, so thanks, Brandon. Tomorrow when we meet, when you come, and it's 11, what are we going to do? Because we need to scout locations, and I need to make it interesting like for my audience somehow. And I don't know how to do that.
Yeah.
Okay, so. Yeah, she was amazing. Yeah, she's amazing. She's so nice. Yeah. Wonder Woman? Wait, she works? I know the movie.
And Chris Pine, she can get us.
Oh, really? Did you get her information?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah,
you got her number?
She does.
She does? Okay, all right.
To see the screenplay too.
Okay, the screenplay is great. I saw it. I looked at the screenplay.
I made a lot of changes. They're going to love it.
You made changes. It was great. I read it.
The ending is
okay. All right. So when you pick me up tomorrow, I'm just like, what can we do that we'd be like the most successful at doing? Like, should we hit like Four Seasons, Beverly Hills Hotel?
No.
What should we do?
The Beverly Hills Hotel, but we have him with us, and I don't know what we're going to do with him.
Okay, and he's not good with other dogs, right?
No. Well, he is, but you know, like he's been so well behaved today.
Yeah.
Really good.
No, but like, how do we be successful? Because I want to tie in my connections through my blog, because there's investors that watch me, right? So they hear what I'm talking about. So they want to be involved. I had several people reach out to me that want to be in the film. That's just the start of how I could bring people in.
Yeah.
So
I think we should go to Sunset Plaza.
Sunset Plaza? Okay. Okay. Okay, I can make a big scene there, if you want.
Yeah,
I can make a scene,
Have him there.
Okay.
He would be okay if we park him in the car.
So would we go to so I think this is a good idea. Okay, so we'll go to Sunset Plaza. You pick me up, I'll have my thing with me. I'll make some kind of post saying, we're looking for, who are we looking for? Money. Okay, got it. Okay, so I met with a billionaire last week.
You did meet him.
Yeah, Alki David. Yeah, this guy Alki David is a billionaire. Everybody, like, he's a famous billionaire. So I met with him last week.
In Hollywood, right?
He lives in Malibu. I went there.
But
you know him?
Yeah, I've heard of him. Great.
Yeah. He's crazy. Yeah. But that's just like somebody. I wasn't even trying to meet him. So this guy. So it's very known. He's a very eccentric guy.
Maybe he was.
Yeah, I mean, who cares where the money comes from? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Who cares where the money comes from? Let's just get the money, right?
Because you're going to get a salary.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You're
going to lose this dog. He's gotten away again. Thank you. Do you want my phone number in case you can't handle him? No, I can't. Okay, because I'll be happy to take him.
No,
I've got an acre.
You should get her number just in case.
Wait, you want this dog?
Well, no, but I don't want. And I just,
you should get her numbers just in case.
Yeah, let me get your number just in case.
You know, in case he's too much of a handful and you're.
Yeah, he's like, you know, he's heavy dog.
He's a big dog.
I know, but do we have? I mean, I'm sorry, but he would run off. He's a terrier.
Yeah, he's a runner. Terriers are runners. My dog runs. Yeah.
What's your name?
I'm trying to think of like what other connections I have. Wait, let me call Andy. Let's see what Andy. I think Andy will be in no matter what. I get the feeling, right? That's just the way he is.
You have no idea. I've been in his beck and call ever since.
I'm going to ask Andy.
I know. And this is, I'm just trying to.
Is this a good stream?
Right now. I was meeting with a big producer from Hollywood, and I'm just going to remember her. I'm going to show. What's the first time we see each other? It's a little distracting. Thank you.
Yeah.
Don't hesitate to call it off.
I'll hold him.
But you can't.
So we just need money for the movie. That's what we're doing. That's our part. Like, so we're helping her get money for her movie while promoting my blog through us doing that.
Right.
So there's like there's something that's a mission. Yeah. I always think it's a good thing to have like a mission.
Like raising money for something.
Yeah, raising money for something. Exactly. Exactly. Not just like, oh, I want money, like, for nothing. Like, I want money for this project. And then we pitch the project to every single person on Sunset Plaza.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about every person here? This guy, can we pitch to him? Can we pitch that? Can you say
we should pitch to Sunset Plaza?
But here is nice. This is very good people.
Well, I know, but that was a fluke. You never meet.
No, it was a fluke, but.
That was a gift from God.
She was just here.
I did not pick up.
She didn't even take service server and be telling me in the film business. And she goes, well, I was in the film business.
Oh, my God.
I didn't know if I should say anything. Oh, my God.
Okay.
That's cool.
Well, so you've been the concert.
He doesn't get loose.
I know. I know. That's going to happen. That happens to me with my dog.
With Elisa, everything.
Yeah, it gets crazy. Okay. All right. Muskammer.
I know a dog that
does anybody have any ideas on how we could fund this movie? Call in. Yeah, I'm gonna put my number in the chat. If you have an idea of how we could fund Judy's movie and during that make my IRL better, that would be very good. Okay. Let me
let me do that. Oh, Brandon. What, Brandon? What? What?
Yeah, Brandon.
What?
If you had connections, you wouldn't have any problem getting that money for that movie.
What?
If you had connections, you wouldn't have any problem getting funding for that movie.
Speak into the speaker, Brandon. You're so quiet. You sound like a little mouse.
It's because I'm eating.
All right, what were you saying?
I was saying, invest your own money if you want to make a movie.
My own money?
You don't have any connections to have anybody to fund that movie. I know I'm connected with the director of Hangover.
Oh, Judy, my friend Brandon knows the director of The Hangover. I don't know if you want to say hurry.
Oh my gosh, you know Judd Apatow?
Yeah.
Hello?
Brandon.
Hey, how's it going?
Brandon, we're great. You know Judd? Judd Apatow?
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is a perfect movie for Judd. He'd love it. And in fact, I just gave the role that I wrote for Leslie Mann to Elisa.
No, I know Todd Phillips, not Daniel Goldberg.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Todd Phillips came to me when I was young, when I was about 17 or 18 years old. And he wanted to grow, he wanted me to become into an actor, either an actor or a producer. But at the time, I wasn't interested in all that.
Right. Wow.
What? I was just interested. I was doing other things, you know what I mean? I was that's the funny thing.
E underscore sent $10. Give Captain Content another chance. It will help with streaming as well.
You have a point, E. You have a very good point. Thank you, baby. I sent Judy over to that hot guy over there. Because that's what I do. Because that's what I do.
That's what she does.
That's what I do.
That's what I do.
Hell yeah. Look at that guy, Sydney Cat. Oh yeah, you thought you knew what cute was. Until you came to my channel. Oh, hell yeah. What, Brandon? What? Oh, he's coming. Oh, my God. I gotta go, Brandon. I gotta go. Bye. All right. Everybody play cool. Everybody just be cool. He's coming. This guy's coming. This guy's coming over. Everybody just relax. Everybody just chill out. Hi. Hi, Angelo.
Angel.
Oh, he's coming. Here's the deer. Oh, here he is. Yeah.
He's been born.
This for you. Happy Valentine's Day.
Hi, thank you. Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm good. How are you? What did my friend Judy say to you?
What's that?
What did my friend Judy say to you?
Benji's jealous.
No, she didn't say
Benji's
anything.
Jealous.
She didn't say anything? She just sat there?
No.
She was quiet?
No, yeah, she's very quiet because I like her energy and that came.
Yeah, she has such good energy.
Yes.
So what do you live around here?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you're just like chilling today? You're just
Yes, I'm just
relaxing.
Chilling. Just chilling.
Just chilling?
Yeah. She looks Italian too.
Yeah, I'm part Italian. My mom's Sicilian. Yeah.
Benji's jealous.
Yeah. Hi, Benji.
Hey, Benji.
Which part in Italy?
Sicily.
Sicily.
Yeah,
okay.
Sicilian. Yeah, yeah.
I grew up in Florence.
Oh, you did? You grew up, and so what's your life like now? Like, are you a creative? Are you doing business?
I'm an engineer.
You're an engineer? Wow! Oh, you're an engineer. Oh, my gosh.
He's an engineer.
Civil engineer.
Civil engineer.
Yes, there you go.
So what are you doing like right now? You're just like taking a little break?
Yeah, I just had coffee. I worked in the morning, that's it. And I'm having espresso. I had an espresso.
Are you working in the morning?
Yeah.
I have family members that do that kind of work. Okay, so you worked in the morning and then you just came here and Judy discovered you?
Yes.
I'm going to put you in my movie.
She wants to put you in her movie. She's doing a movie. Would you be interested in something like that?
Well, I would try. I'm not a good actor.
You're not a good actor?
I don't speak good English.
My family is from Italy. So this is a
paisano. Paisano,
me.
Eric's
name's
Angela. Eric's pushing me.
That means angel.
Yeah. So
as in Michelangelo.
So I live in Hollywood, but I was talking to Judy. We had a meeting today.
Okay.
Because we're collaborating on a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
One of the things. This is not going to be good. Oh, no. Don't listen to that guy. That's a disgruntled suitor, former suitor. No, Brandon, stop.
Brandon back?
Yeah, he's back, yeah.
Oh, God.
My background is broadcasting.
Okay.
I have a travel blog that I also do a relationship blog. On video, and I go to like protests and events and cover the events and interview people there. So today,
Rectum sent $3. What the fuck is this?
ChatGPT?
Yeah, so this is so basically how this works is I'm on this network. Okay. You guys send nice things right now. It'd be a good time to send nice things about me, like things that you like about me. It's a good time. So I'm on this network, it's called IPT Network, and they list all these like streamers, so I'm like a live streamer, and people watch, and then they pay to like say things or play songs, and it's pretty fun. Elaine, do you want to add to what I'm saying right now? This is my kind of like, she's a colleague of mine, but she quit recently, right Elaine? But she's still...
I was away for 3 months, and I had time to think about things. Yeah. I was her producer.
Yeah, she was producing my show. Well, so all these people are like colleagues, all these, and Judy's colleagues. Yeah, so Judy today, we were talking about her movie and how we could help.
Oh, okay.
See, my friend Elisa here, she is actually pretty famous. She used to be in a band called Cobra Starship.
They did that song, You Make Me Feel So La La La.
Oh,
la,
wow,
la,
Eric. She's really,
So she was in that band. She played guitar in that band. And then she was on the Howard Stern show. And she played her music for millions of people.
How long have you been here from Italy?
6 years.
Six years.
So you live in New
York. That's okay.
I don't watch TV a lot. So.
You watch TV?
And she's totally single.
No, but Eric, I don't think he's like interested in you.
You know.
I could tell because I was trying. I was saying, "Hey, come over here," and you didn't really come over.
Well, I didn't know for what.
Exactly, his soulmate.
Yeah, but if you were interested, I feel like you would have come over, right?
Well, I'm interested. If
you're
I'm
both
interested.
Italian?
You're both Italian.
What? Yeah, here we go.
Both love Italian food.
Yes.
I do like the food. Yeah.
So when do you want to take her out?
But Eric, I don't know if he wants. Let's not pressure him at all. Right? Let's let him just relax. Are you relaxed?
I'm good.
You are? Oh, yeah. All right.
Are you?
Not really, not. I get nervous
Do
sometimes.
Do I make you nervous?
A little, yeah.
Okay, you don't need like to move a little bit here?
It's not that. That's not the problem.
So what is the problem? Okay.
This is a very nice guy. I sort of, I feel like I'm just not doing well right now. I have no game at all. None.
So she's got a little bit of anxiety.
I have some anxiety, but it's not too much. It's not too bad, but like, Eric.
Well, that's what makes it real, actually. That's
really?
Okay, yeah. What you are doing right now, it's look real to people.
But she's really calm.
It's what?
It looks real to people.
It does? You think they like it?
Yeah, yeah. It's normal. It's a guy next to a girl gonna make her nervous a little bit.
I got a little nervous. I was so cocky
before.
Okay,
if you are not nervous, yeah. If you are not nervous, people gonna think you are like fake.
Oh, fake? Yeah.
Yes.
No, I it was weird.
A handsome
gentlemen. Yes.
From Italy.
I got very nervous just now. I thought I'd never get nervous, but I guess I do.
Well, that's a good sign then.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah. You have feelings.
Yeah.
So you're single?
You have feelings.
So you're single though? You're like you're not dating anyone? I find that very hard to believe.
I just broke up with my girlfriend like 2 months ago.
2 months ago?
Yeah.
What happened there? Why did you guys? What?
Oh, you don't need to reveal that.
Yeah. Why? Why can't I ask him that?
This is why.
Is that bad?
Why
is that bad? Why can't I ask him that?
No, because it's kind
okay,
of private.
So,
oh, hey,
I want Angelo to feed Benji a puppuccino.
Oh no. Puppuccino. Oh god, this is gonna be a mess. Oh, there he is.
Straight from Italy, baby.
Oh wow. All right.
A puppuccino from Angelo. Yeah.
Puppuccino.
What a dog. This is a very solid dog. It's thick.
Yeah, he's thick, all right.
He's thick?
He's thick.
Angelo, thank you so much for feeding. This is Hollywood, my dog.
Holly.
He doesn't watch TV, so.
Summer Page 9 sent $3. Do you have kids? Do you like animals? What's your credit score? And do you do drugs?
Oh, she's in therapy on the way or something? My credit's good.
You have good credit?
Yes. Drugs, not that much.
Not that much? You do some drugs? What kind of drugs do you do? That makes me feel better, actually.
SSS is $5. He's cute. Make him dance.
Pull that skirt on your body. Performing just on my Rari. You're too fine. Your ticket. I bet you taste expensive. Pulling up all the Leo. You're keeping up. You're keeping tequila and vodka. Girl, you might be a problem. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I know it. But my heart wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay.
3 years ago.
You can see it in my eyes that I wanna take it down right now if I could. So I hope you know what I mean when I say, let me take you dancing. Two step to the bedroom. We don't need no dance floor. Let me see your dance floor. Anything could happen. Ever since I met you.
There you go.
On your nobody. It's just us two in this party. Then we that party. Looks so much better off you.
What should I say now?
Are we not in love tonight? Tequila and vodka. Girl, you might be a problem. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I know that shit. But my heart wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay now.
I'm
gonna take it down right now if I could. So I hope you know what I mean when I say, let me take you dancing. So step to the bedroom. We don't need no dance floor.
Yeah, sometimes they.
Thank you.
Brandon Q sent $3, one look at your pill addiction and your childish ways, and that bald denture man will run.
All right, stop it, Brandon. That's my ex.
Who said
that? That's my stupid Brandon. He's just obsessed with me. He's very obsessed with me. Not a good boy. So, okay, so you said you're a simple guy, and you're, what does that mean? Like, you're, like, simple personality? Like, you don't, like, I don't think I've ever met a simple person.
Yeah, simple, yeah. But it's very, very hard to describe me, you know?
It's hard to describe. How would a girlfriend in your past describe you?
Okay.
Faithful? Oh, you're faithful? Yeah. Hey, did I like... Oh, thank you.
Anonymous sent $5.
I'm scared.
Come inside, bambino.
Thank you, Anonymous. Thank you, guys. See you guys for that.
I'm
scared.
Rectum sent $5, Yo Angelo. Sorry for the Mario joke, Paisano. Show these cusks how it's done in Italian. Elisa wants the cannoli. Make her call you Spartan in bed. Zox, zox, zox.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's alright. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's alright. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the tabella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and
ella. I like this song.
When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore.
That was fun.
When you dance down the street with a slotted your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, senor.
And not only that,
excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's more.
I'll pack up my stuff. All right. SSS and $5 ask him if he wants to grab dinner.
So Kelly, thank you. Oh.
I'm gonna go live stream right now.
You're gonna live stream?
You gotta help me.
So we'll see you tomorrow.
What? Okay. Yeah. Spartan, I'm going to San Diego right now. I can't help you with anything. I'm sorry.
No. Okay, all right. So you're gonna leave me behind.
That was so fun, Judy. Right. Thank you so much. You've helped me so much.
Oh, yeah,
it's
great.
It's great? You like it?
Wow.
It's fun, right? Okay,
wow.
All right, good. All right, she likes it. She's into it. All right.
You're gonna leave me for
I'm starving. When are we gonna eat?
Well, we made sandwiches.
Oh, can I have a sandwich?
Yeah.
We'll get in the car and eat.
All right. Okay, I'm going outside right now. I'm gonna do this shit.
You're gonna do IRL? It's a bad. It's bad timing for you to do IRL because I'm live. Everybody's watching me, bitch.
What? Let's do it.
Let's do what? I'm in Newport Beach.
Oh, okay. So you don't want to fucking meet me. You don't even understand what the fuck I do to people. I walk through everywhere. I run through anything. You're gonna see my content soon. I run through anything. Black, Mexican, white, anything. Any fucking demographic. You're gonna see my content, you're gonna be begging me. You're gonna be fucking begging me.
You gotta start acting a little sweeter, Spartan.
Look at me, I'm on the street right now. Look at the motherfuckers all staring at me. I'm a tall, fucking strong man, even though I'm fucking skinny, I'll fucking beat the shit out of anyone. They all fucking look at me, they know that.
So
So I just want to explain.
Unless they have a fucking gun.
All right, just stop. Yeah, no, you're such a baby, Spartan. I don't like you anymore.
Yeah, they fucking know it. They know it. They all look at me.
I don't like you anymore, Spartan. I don't like you. I'm not even attracted to you.
I don't like you anymore either.
I don't like you.
You're a fucking creep.
You're a creep.
You don't have no class. You don't have no strength. You're just
you don't have any class either.
Jew, dirty
all right, pig. All right. Just stop, stop.
You're a pig.
You're a pig.
You would never be on my class.
I don't like you. You have a bad beard.
I know how to. I'm hanging up.
All right, bye. He has a bad beard. He has a bad haircut. It's all bad. Very bad. And his personality honestly went downhill. So now we're going to Eric's family's house. Yeah, I hung up because I just got sick of him. I'm really sick of him and I don't even like him anymore.
Blue cunt sent $3. My name is Ayala and you ruined my life, Alyssa.
Sorry about that. I don't mean to ruin anybody's life, but I want to explain to you like what happened with that Italian guy and why I didn't dance with him. Because there's a reason.
Sent $3. My name is Ayala and you ruined my life, Alyssa.
Where'd they go? Oh, there. Oh, okay. So I want to explain what happened to that guy with the Italian guy, why it didn't work out. I don't think it worked out because he was like, his personality was like very, like he said he's simple. And I told him to elaborate and he couldn't even elaborate. That's why I didn't dance with him, because I just wasn't feeling like a good connection personality-wise. And it is hard to have a good personality on the first meeting. But I think even when I'm nervous, I think I'm still charming. You know? Do you guys notice that? Did you guys notice the guy that was the engineer? He was very like... I mean, maybe it was a language barrier, but he just like didn't have any like... I couldn't talk to him. Like, he was gorgeous, but I just couldn't talk to him at all. We had nothing in common.
Awesome.
Nothing. Like, literally nothing. We're both good looking. That's it.
Would you go out on, like, one date with him?
I don't think I would, because I didn't even enjoy our first initial meeting. I didn't enjoy it. I hate to say it, guys. I don't like saying that, but, like, you know, he was really cute. I'm the one that discovered him.
Yeah.
But...
he was probably a little embarrassed, too, with the camera.
You think so? Yeah, but like that's not my type, Eric. Eric, my type is somebody that likes the camera.
You can get into the camera.
My type is a ham.
You know, at least it takes a little bit of getting.
Yes.
Because you're like, here's this.
Ayala sent $3, Alyssa.
What do you mean?
Will you make out with me?
But she's got all these boys calling in on her show.
Yeah, I have a lot of like that, but that guy, he just like, he was so handsome, and like that is my type physically. But, like, just, I couldn't really talk to him at all. Oh, can I have a sandwich, please?
Yes, he's getting it.
Oh, thank you, Eric. Thank you. I really need a sandwich so bad. Or can I charge? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Wait, can I charge this?
Yeah.
Do you have... I don't have another one, no.
You don't? Eric, do you have another cord she can charge?
I have one cord.
But, yeah, I have a very easy... Ooh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Me with love.
Wait, do you have any water? Oh, I have water. No, I don't. Wait, do you have water?
Yeah, I put some drinks in there,
okay,
too.
Okay, I would love a drink, too.
Are the drinks in the bag?
Wow, Elaine, you're so awesome. Thank you.
This is what Scott sends me.
Scott? You're still talking to Scott? Elaine?
Yes.
You are?
I will never stop talking to Scott.
Oh.
We're friends for life.
Oh, okay. Let me see. What he sent you?
He's saying.
Oh, that's so sweet. But Eric is your man now.
Eric is every girl's dream.
Okay? I agree, actually. Eric is so easy to talk to.
He's like, he loves all women, I think. He just is...
No, but he's loyal to you.
Yes, I am very loyal to you.
Well,
look how nice.
Eric,
are you loyal to Elaine?
Okay. No,
wait, where's my... What, did I get a drink?
Where's my sandwich?
No, wait, no, wait, I need water. Wait, yes, here. How can I help you?
Hey, I'm going to the west side right now. I'm going to do the boutique thing right now. You going to help me?
I'm not around.
Okay, if you're not going to help me, I never want to talk to you again, you bitch. I'm never going to get
beat. All right, I got to go. Bye. I'm just eating the sandwich right now, so I don't want to talk.
Can we turn off?
Yeah, I'm about to turn off the stream. I just want to talk about what we learned for today.
Okay, that's cool.
You don't want to stream while we drive the rest of the way?
Oh, I mean, we got... If Elaine doesn't want to, it's up to
her. Well, I mean, I don't like eating on camera.
Oh, here, I'll put on me. They can watch me eat. So, I think it is fun though to talk about what we've learned. Look at this nice sandwich. Wow, look at this nice sandwich with mustard, everything. Wow.
Yes, Eric made it with love.
Oh. So yeah, that Italian guy is gorgeous. Yeah, but like I couldn't even think of one thing to say to him. Why couldn't I? I couldn't think of anything. And then they played my favorite song, and I couldn't dance with them. I didn't feel comfortable. Isn't that weird? You know what I want to say about that? It just shows I don't really get along with people that are not creative. Every guy that I've ever dated is creative. Every guy. I never dated like someone like that guy.
Yeah, I mean he's a numbers guy.
Yeah.
Civil engineering.
Yeah.
And that's the opposite.
And you could tell like he was so like good looking. Like it should be easy for him to talk to me. He was having a horrible time talking to me. He didn't enjoy that.
Probably the language barrier.
Mm-hmm. You think it's a language? But he's been here 6 years.
Yeah, but he's been doing a bunch of math for 6 years.
Yeah. I mean, he's definitely physically perfect, right? Uh-huh. But the everything's personal.
He just split up with his girlfriend 2 months ago.
Yeah.
Lala looking up sent $3, Elisa. Are people aware that I dumped you because you're too old for me? Do these people know that you fell for a Kermit?
Oh, Kermit. So if people say the N-word, I change it to Kermit. So that was probably the N-word. Yeah, that guy, like, Virtuous Spartan says a lot of mean things, but at least he can keep the conversation going. Mm-hmm. Like, Virtuous Spartan, there's no dead air, ever. There's no dead
That's
air.
Because he's high on meth. According to Brandon.
Yep. I don't believe anything Brandon says, really. Brandon just reeks of jealousy.
That would explain.
And I hate that.
I think the napkins are...
Like, Brandon is focusing on Virtuous Spartan too much.
Andy Dixon, $3, Elisa. Are people aware that I dumped you because you're too old for me? Do these people know that you fell for a Kermit?
Thank you.
So, Andy did not dump me. In fact, he calls me and says, are we still together? I go, yes, Andy. Oh. Yeah, so Andy did not dump me. And he doesn't really care about age. Andy's not superficial at all.
No.
He's, like, so loving.
Mm-hmm.
And he always says, like, such nice things. Like, anything you do is good. Because I'll tell him, I'm like, I had a stream today. I think it was really bad. I had talked to him yesterday after my stream.
No, it's true. Everything you do is good.
Oh, thanks, Eric.
Yeah.
So yesterday, after my stream, I was, like, so upset. And I said, Andy, I had the worst day because, like, you know, he knows Moss. You know, I go, Moss left, you know, it was very difficult, Moss.
Mm-hmm.
He's hard to work with. And then Andy goes, oh, no, anything you do is good. I'm like, oh, that's such a nice thing to say.
Mm-hmm.
No Kermit music, Kermit. Yeah, I'm sorry, Weirdo Kelly. I can't always have a good stream. Yes, people were complaining yesterday.
Is Kelly a guy?
I think it's a girl. Now would be a good time for them to call in to ask questions.
Lala sent $3. Are you going to bring Lala back?
I would stream with Lala again, but, like, you know, she really doesn't like... She's very... It's weird. Like, she's sensitive. She's not sensitive. Like, I don't know what she wants in her life. Like, I don't think she wants to be... a live streamer. I thought she wanted that, but
I thought she was getting married, or she's married now.
Well, she said she was married, but then there was like no evidence of it at all, and I looked it up. But Lala, I thought she wanted to get into live streaming. She seemed very into it because she was on a bunch of people's streams. But then, like, when she was doing her own live stream, like, she wasn't really trying. She wasn't putting in good effort. I thought people were, like, pretty generous with her, I thought, but she wasn't, like, putting in any, like, I didn't see any value, really.
Yeah.
She was just, like, sitting on the beach every stream, just talking to chat, which I guess is good, but I didn't think that she was putting in enough effort to really deserve to do well. And then, you know, when I streamed with her, I thought that was a good opportunity for her to, like, grow her channel. But then she, like, deletes her channel all the time. So she just doesn't treat it, like, professionally at all.
That's one thing I love about you is that, like, you know, all the highs, all the lows, all the train wrecks, like, everything. that comes up, you know, goes into your show.
What do you mean, Eric?
You know, that you don't delete anything, really.
I don't like to delete things.
I heard that you have to delete, like, sometimes when they tip you with songs.
No.
Copyright, you have to
delete. No, you, very, very rarely. Hmm. Very rarely, yeah. Hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so...
What do you think of Judy?
She's cool. I love her.
You love her?
Yeah.
I knew you would. I knew you'd like her.
Yeah. She's really cool.
But how are we going to do that thing tomorrow? Like, if we go to Sunset Plaza and we're going to look for investors for her movie? Like, how are we going to do that?
Well, you two will concoct something. I'm
really?
Sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, what is your uncle's address?
Oh, wait. Don't say it.
Okay.
Microphone on. Oh, there it is. All right. So what I learned today, we can go into that, is, well, I was very nervous to come on this trip because I was like, I didn't want to like cramp you guys' style as a couple.
What style?
As a couple. Maybe I'll sing something.
That's a good idea.
That would be nice, right? If I sang something. I know. My sandwich was so good. It was really good.
Yes. Yeah, baby. Yeah, you're gonna see. We're gonna see what I'm gonna do very soon.
What is your plan?
I run through everything. I run through everyone.
What does that mean?
Even if I fucking get killed. Even if I get stabbed. You don't even know the content I'm gonna fucking bring, bitch. I'm walking down the street right now to West Side. Are you there?
I'm not there, Spartan. And even if I was, I would not stream with you.
I'm gonna do what I said. I'm gonna go to all the chicks right now.
Summer Page 9 sent $5.
Thank you.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band.
Sing really loud, Eric.
He said, son, when you grow up, would you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned?
Brendan's mom sent $3. I am sorry for my son sending his penis pics and being mean to you. He never go along with the kids in school and now takes it out on woman who he will never have a chance with. He'll have a talk with baby Brandon.
All right, thank you. That was nice because he really does need talking to. Yes, how can I help you, sir? Yes, caller, how can I help you? I see you're still there. All right, all right. If anybody wants to call in, please do. I'll take like two more calls.
Okay.
Two more calls and then we'll wrap it up. Now, who's this? Oh. Yes, hello?
Hey, what's up?
Who's this?
It's Steven. I was just wondering, how much would it cost Barry to make you his cum bucket with his big...
No, no. Jay Redden, I know you're trying to call. I'm not going to count your call. Because, I know you're doing like some insider... You're doing like some insider things that people don't know about. So Jay, right?
Jay Redden.
Because you're an insider?
What?
Wait, is this Jay Redden?
No, it's not Jay Redden.
You sound just like Jay Redden.
It's not.
All right, who is this?
Steven.
All right, what were you saying, Steven?
How much would it cost Barry to
see his cum? All right, I'm sorry. I just can't understand you. I can't take these like bad callers. Yes, how can I help you?
Yeah, these bad callers are really getting out of hand.
You're right. They're really bad. Like,
it's draining on the mental. It's truly draining.
I know. It is. You're right.
Potential investor in Golden Showers. I called earlier, but I just wanted to confirm that this is happening.
Wait, you're gonna invest in Golden Showers, the movie?
Yeah.
You are?
Absolutely, but that's not why I'm calling.
Oh. Wait, but how much are you going to invest?
Well, if I can write the script, I will invest at least $50,000.
$50,000?
$50,000.
But the script is already written.
Yeah, Judy wrote the script, and it's pretty good.
Well, we're going to have to make some changes. Okay. It's going to be less about love.
No, that's not going to happen.
There's going to be some golden showers.
That's not going to happen.
All right.
Sounds right, like anyway, let me get back to the reason I really called.
Okay.
I'm also a fan of you, Jordana.
Wait, hold on one second.
Nick Cunt sent $3. Why did you fall in love with a pervert like Andy?
I'll tell you in a second. But caller, what did you say?
I just want to say, Virtuous Spartan and Brandon, they're going to cry themselves to sleep. You're in the car with someone who threatened to kill you. He's right behind you.
Oh, Eric? Yeah, yeah.
He's taken his eyes off you once.
Ah, he's cool.
I didn't even eat that sandwich.
It's a great sandwich. Oh, because he made
revenge.
It.
You should always be cautious of the quiet ones.
He's not that quiet.
I'm not that quiet.
All right. Just telling you.
Yeah, he's not that quiet.
I see his face on the news the next 2 weeks.
I don't know. Trust me. If he would have killed me, he would have killed me a couple years ago. All right, so...
Plus, I changed a lot of things.
Yeah, he changed.
I started doing therapy. I started taking some psych medications. You know, I leveled myself.
He's medicated now, guys. Okay, so I'm going to answer that last donation about the Andy. What's the question? Why do I like Andy?
Andy is super fun.
Andy is very fun. It's hard to say no to Andy. It's just
what's
a very
that,
fun.
Johnny?
Yeah, who's this?
When you going to come to Japan, baby?
No, that's
I'm
suspended.
I'm a gallery man. I want to take you out, ne? I want to take you down to Japan, baby. I live in Japan, ne?
It's kind of a long flight.
I'll pay for it. I'm a salary man. I can pay. I got that YouTube money coming down. Yeah, I got that YouTube money, yup. I got a team, though, Bookie. Go take it.
I thought you were on Kick.
Baby, I do it all. All I say, though, is fuck Twitch.
But how's that going?
I fuck with Kick, but I say fuck Twitch.
But how's it going with that Kick website? Is that still around?
Kick?
It's called still around. Kick. I have a contract with them, and they're going to pay for my flight to motherfucking India. Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to
but did
India
they pay
India.
You?
They're
like?
Pay me,
did they pay you for your subscribers?
Maybe. I'm a salary man now. Every subscriber I get is $5, and I keep $4.95 for every subscriber, you know what I'm saying?
$5 every subscriber?
Every subscriber is $5, and I get to keep $4.95 of that, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Greg.
And did you receive that money yet?
At the Mayhew program?
My team is working on it. I know that they're going to get
it. I saw your team. Yeah, I saw your team. I got to say, I'm not impressed by that team.
Oh,
what are you trying to say, Shadi?
You just don't have a good team there. Your team's a mess.
What? I have thumbnail makers. I got a guy that books me flights. I got a taxi driver. I got a team. I got a guy that makes me YouTube shorts, Shadi. Like, this is coming to me. Like, all the money's rolling in. I got a team, baby. I'm a salary.
Yeah, but it's rolling in, but you can't even access your account, right? That's what I heard.
Shadi, you don't worry about that. That's what the credit cards are for. That'll tie us over.
Yeah, but if you can't access the money that you're making, then what's the point of even doing it at all?
At least that I have my own house in Japan next.
Yeah, but how are you going to, like...
I can go back and get a trip as a teacher next, if I wanted to next. So, if I want me as salary man, yeah? See?
Is this Ice Poseidon?
You understand?
It's his friend.
Salary man,
is Ice Poseidon's friend?
It's his friend.
I YouTube, and I have a team, yeah? Next. You've only seen the top of my team. You don't know about the rest of my team.
I saw your team, and I was a little concerned because they're not even helping you, like, get into your own money. You're making $5 per subscriber, and you have how many subscribers?
Shadi, the sub button is broken right now. My team's working.
The sub button is broken? So,
how many subscribers they got?
So, if your sub button is broken, and you make $5 each sub, and you can't get into your PayPal account, like, what's the point of any of this?
Well, the fact is, now you know who I am. You know that I'm a player in Japan that has his own house. I own my own business. I have my own team.
Now you should try to get your job back, honestly. Like, he had a good job before.
What was his job?
What was your job before?
Shadi, I was a preschool teacher. I was teaching
preschool teachers.
English and shit. Shut the mouth.
You taught English?
I was teaching English.
This is not the right guy. Actually, that wasn't the right job for you. That's not the right job for you.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say your English is not good. It's bad. It's not.
You think this is how I talk to
the kids? I don't like the way you talk is not good for a teacher.
ABCs and shit, cause we sing ABCs to them, Jones.
So you quit that job?
They won't hire you unless you really know how to sing ABCs. Like, there's skills to it. Not everyone knows how to just come in and roll into a preschool and sing ABCs. I know how to do that.
So, all right, let me hear it. Hey, let me hear it.
Chotto matte ne. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, ne, W, S, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
That was very nice. I like that. It was adorable. I loved it. All right. I changed my mind about you. I loved it. It was beautiful. I like it. All right. You won me over.
But yeah, I'm trying to give you a lane and all that. I'm a salary man and shit. Like, all right.
Keep singing ABCs like that.
if
you keep singing just like that, you'll get us.
Dame mo sen.
All right. I've had enough. All right. You leave on a high note. Leave on a high note. I hung up. All right.
Yeah.
It's always good to leave on a high note.
Wow. ABCs.
Yeah. He's saying it very beautiful.
And he clapped a lot.
Yeah. He was. That was adorable.
Is he Japanese? Where?
I don't know. He's confusing. I'm not sure. He has like hair. I can't even describe it. You want to see what he looks like?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna take us an hour and a half.
To get there?
Yeah.
Oh my god. We didn't even get there yet. That's funny. Alright, ice and Poseidon suspenders. Yeah, this guy, I don't know. Alright, let's see if I can find a picture of him. He has a weird look. I don't recommend this look for anyone.
So it's Ice Poseidon's friend?
Yeah.
And they can't access their money, Ice Poseidon?
Yeah, the PayPal. I don't know. I actually can't find a picture of this guy. His name's Suspendus. Oh, this is him, I think. This guy. See? See his hair? It's like long hair.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh.
I want to end the stream.
So he's Japanese? He's Japanese,
I don't know. Yeah.
That guy?
Yeah, but he's like kind of, I think, yeah.
Died in Japan? Wow.
He didn't sound Japanese.
Yeah.
He sounded,
retarded.
No. No, he kind of had
mentally deficient.
Well, that's just, it's everybody that you know.
Uneducated.
That's everybody that you know.
Yeah, it's not gonna help you. Last caller.
Where the fuck you get off talking to people
about? All right. I can't. That can't be the last caller. We gotta get a good last caller. It was a recording of something. All right. What I learned today is that IRL is not easy, which is what I learn every day. Mm-hmm. Every day I learn the same lesson that IRL is so hard. If you think it is easy, it is not. It is like the hardest thing ever. And good luck doing it. I'm not jealous of anyone that does IRL at all, because it is freaking hard.
Sure.
And then I think about tomorrow with Judy. That's not going to be easy either, by the way.
No?
That's not going to be. It's not. Yeah. What, Brandon?
Nobody's jealous of that tweaker.
What?
Nobody's jealous of that tweaker.
Are you still on your birthday talking about Virtuous Spartan all day long, Brandon?
But, you know, that's why I'm calling in and saying that, because you're trying to say that I'm sitting here on my birthday obsessing over a tweaker. I got money. I'm living good. I'm eating good, sleeping while you're fucking bullshitting. You ain't doing shit.
I ain't doing shit. Oh, I hung up on him by accident. Sorry about that.
Well, Brandon.
That's
worse. Spartans,
they're sparring with each other.
They are like.
Well, Brandon doesn't really. Why does he care?
I don't know. That's the thing. Why does he care? Yeah. How can I help you?
Hey, what's up? This is Ice Poseidon.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
From Japan?
I just heard you were talking to my boy Suspendus.
Yeah, he called and he sang the ABCs. It was actually.
It was legit.
It was it was actually very cute.
It's totally legit.
Anyway, if you're going to work with anyone with me, hey. Arm thing. But anyway, Suspendus is a leech. And if you're gonna work with anyone, work with me. And I'm gonna make you pay for dinner.
All right. Okay, all right. I'm sorry, I had to hang up. Okay, I missed Barry's call. Sorry, Barry, I missed your call.
Call
I could call Barry back, yeah. It's not gonna be a
make
good
him
call.
The last
Should
call.
I make him the last call?
Well, it's your call.
Yeah, well, yeah, I think Barry. Oh, here's Barry. Yes, Barry, I'm sorry I missed your call, hon. How can I help you?
Hello, Elisa.
Hey, Barry.
Hey, how are you? I don't know who that guy was, but that's really fucked up.
Which guy?
That guy, Steven, whatever he was saying.
Steven?
I couldn't even hear him. I'm watching the live.
Steven?
Who's Steven?
That guy, Steven.
Hello.
I was watching the live, and I couldn't even understand what he was saying. What did he say exactly?
His ABCs?
His ABCs?
That could be anybody, Barry. I don't know who you mean.
That guy Steven that asked that question.
Which question?
You know, the one something about how much it would cost me to have you become my cum bucket.
Oh, that's like I don't even want to bring it up who that is. How can I help you, Brandon?
You want to slander me, act like I'm pathetic, doing nothing. You're the one that sits at home doing nothing every day.
Got a good point.
Brandon? I don't even know what to say to Brandon right now. It's his birthday, so I can't really say anything that bad about him.
Should we sing happy birthday to him?
That would be nice.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me put my mic on. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brandon. Happy birthday to you. You have a great penis, Brandon. Please post more dick pics, Brandon. We love you, Brandon. I never really liked Virtuous Spartan. I like you. Yes, how can I help you?
Bitch, you want to bury me. I know you do. You're jealous of me. You're jealous of what I'm going to do right now. Even though I'm fucked up out of my mind. I'm going to go over there west side. I'm fucking walking. I'm adamant. And you're jealous. I know you're jealous. You have the chance, the opportunity. You have everything it takes to fucking help me. You're going to wait, motherfucker. You're going to wait.
All right. I'll see you there, yeah. Spartan. I'm just going to sing a song to end, I think.
Okay, sing a song to Spartan.
Yes, let me sing a song to Spartan.
Anonymous sent $3. Where and how is Lala baby. Doing? Have you had any recent contact with her?
Lulling.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna sing the Spartan song to him. Oh.
Anonymous sent $5.
Hey guys, it's Nathan Pilkinson here. You know, with some more insightful and clever commentary about the 50 Ways of Grey Fantasy Football League. As I'm sure you all know, week 4 just wrapped up yesterday, actually. And so, to you know, provide some comments around it, I actually wrote a little song on the ukulele I'd like to play for you guys today. So. Back up a little bit so the guitar or the ukulele doesn't overpower the speakers here. Make sure I'm in tune. You know, it's always a good thing. Okay, here we go. Sucks because Brandon sucks for this is the instrumental part of the song right now. Little bridge. Brandon sucks, yeah, he sucks more than a vacuum cleaner on high power. Brandon's terrible. Poor Brandon. Brandon sucks, yeah, he sucks more than a 5-year-old with a giant lollipop. And that sucks a lot for Brandon. Brandon sucks a lot. He even sucks worse than Duke, which is saying a lot because Duke really sucks for Brandon.
Okay, I want to play one
ukulele. Did you like that?
Beautiful song.
Okay, I'm going to play one more fun song. I'm going to replay something. Let's play this.
SSS and $5. Shut your mouth, Brandon. We love you and leave too.
Leave on a fun note.
Yeah.
lady sent $3. Let's set up a party for a bunch of guys to give Lala a golden shower. Let's set up a party for a bunch of guys to give Lala a golden shower.
That doesn't sound like a party. Guys don't want that.
Yeah, that doesn't sound like a party.
I mean, do you want to end on a high note?
Can we end on a high note?
Yeah, we just, that
song. Oh, that song was the high note?
I think so.
Was it high?
Very high. Very happy.
Was that a happy song?
What do you think?
I don't know. I have one more song that I think might be happier.
Okay.
My Virtuous Spartan song. In memory of the love that I used to have for Virtuous Spartan before I lost that love. And it's definitely lost.
Thank God.
I do not love
him.
God. He's turning me off so much, but I will miss the song that I wrote for him.
That's okay.
I don't like him. Do you ever feel like...
Cool Bean sent $3. Is it true that your daddy was a Kermit?
My daddy's always a Kermit. Okay. All right. Let's see. Just trying to find my...
Yeah, he was an Edward.
I'm just kidding. He was actually... I was making a little joke. All right. I'm trying to find the song. Wow, people were very nice sending a lot of songs today. Mm-hmm. So nice that I can't even find my song. It's a Virtuous Spray.
And your phone exploded with heat.
Yes, that happens.
It was pretty hot today.
But I don't like when that happens because then, you know, we have to stop the stream. And I like to have one clean stream with no breaks in it. That's what I like to do.
Cool Bean sent $3. Will you ever stream with Ayala again?
I don't think so. I doubt it. Because she threatened to, like, sue me and stuff. And, like, once you get into that territory...
Oh my God, we're back at Chong Wayne Airport?
What do you mean? Are we going the right way?
Yeah, we're going
but
the right
way. But we already came... Okay.
Are we going the right way?
Yeah. But it's so weird that we're back at Chong Wayne Airport. We passed it already.
I mean, I'm pretty much open to streaming with anyone. I just want to make sure that there's, like, some kind of, like, cohesive story, which I know that sounds crazy, and maybe people don't see a story.
But, you know, the story with Judy, I think, is going to amplify.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, I hope so. Oh,
yes.
Oh, do you want to be part?
Yes.
You do?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Elaine.
Spinning sent $10. Sparty is seething right now. The other media I sent was too short. It's cut out the hook at the end.
Always crazy messages and always talking crazy. He makes
friends with my friends, but he's always debating. I used to be in love with him, but you were farting on my mind.
Oh man, you're
but you were farting on my mind, leaving me voicemails all the time.
Sure, yeah, my beard and my hair.
All the time.
I'm out of control right now. I love that about him. See, that's the only reason why I like him, because he has that fucking integrity. He's not like a little fucking idiot, like scatterbrain. He's very strong, stealth, focused. Like, when he has the mindset up, he's fucking just stay with it. Like me, I'm like, see, fucking wait. That's why I know we're gonna get it along. Good, we're gonna do the podcast great. Because we're not scatterbrain. And we're focused, we're very intelligent. A lot of people don't
respect.
I'd
like to
record
the song's part, and I'll call you back.
No, you're gonna sit on the fucking phone. Why?
Lisa. I'd like to work on my song.
Sweetheart, what song are you writing?
It's called Spartan on My Mind. What?
Sure.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How can...
I'll talk to you later.
Ironically.
I'll talk to you later. Don't tell anybody. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Okay. All right. Bye. I promise.